Hello everyone, and welcome to another Sons of Kojima Let's Endure, this time Resident Evil 3. My name is Fred, and I am being joined by a city of contaminated motherfuckers, some contagious cocksuckers, some very zesty zombies indeed. First of all, the pridefulest of the zombies, Prideful Zombie.
You know, I don't appreciate Phil killing my relative, so I hope he dies a lot.
Ooh. The evilest AJ of 2010.
What? Sorry, eating a sandwich. I'll be back. Kill sandwich.
The mutated Mr. Maggle.
What's going on?
And the thunder from down under. Mishat.
Damn it, Umbrella Corp, I trusted you.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you prepared to watch together?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay, good. Play.
Play.
Stars.
Oh, God.
Still in about 3 years, the gout just takes from the foot up.
Ooh.
Spooky. Welcome Jesus. To Horror Week, ladies and gentlemen, and we're starting Horror off the week right.
Oh yeah, this was done in
survival horror game that I never had a chance to play back in the day. We're going to be playing the emulated version of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis on the PlayStation 1, emulated here on the PlayStation 3, and it's going to be a good one. It's definitely going to be a good one. I got that feeling. It's a classic that a lot of people grew up with, and they say this is kind of the quintessential game that they think of when they think survival horror. And it's also the game that mixed up the Resident Evil series a little bit, making the controls a little bit more manageable, having a dodge now and stuff like that. Keep in mind, I've never played the game,
which he'll never use.
It's a cold playthrough for me. I don't know how to play it. I don't know anything about, you know, what's going to happen. Unlike the other Resident Evils where I actually played them a little bit, this one I never did. So going in completely cold, I don't know what's going to happen. Without further ado, let's
play
boot
like
this sucker
all
up.
Through.
It's Resident Evil 3 Nemesis.
Oh boy.
Look at this. Whoa. It's that Nemesis, son. Coming for you. It's Jill Valentine with bigger boobs.
Said, oh, of course, that's what he focuses on.
Yeah.
Zombie
yeah.
that never dies. Oh, we got to give Jill bigger boobs and a tube top then. We got to have
what?
A you know, balance.
All
right,
out of all of that.
So I've heard about this. Everyone's been messaging me about this today, saying when I start
everyone.
The game, I should do hard mode.
wait. Where's kid mode? I thought this had kid mode
for
him.
You know, for
we need film
to
mode.
Jump into the series, I didn't really want to have the difficulty level of classic Resident Evil.
Well, that'd be
Evil,
good for you, Phil. It's good for man children.
I don't want to do that. You know, I don't think that that's anything I would be interested in. I want to do hard mode here.
All right.
This is going to end well.
Well, that was a different voice.
This is the beginning of the end.
Damn! what did she do to blow the building up?
This was one of the first PS1 games I played, so this is a blast from the past.
Oh wait, I just hit L2 and it brought up a map. This is different.
This game is like completely different to the other games in the series too.
Turn around, you idiot!
Come on, man.
He already has no idea what he's doing.
The fundamentals of the buttons is the same shit, man.
Yes.
Come on.
He's talking to himself. He's the one holding the controller.
Well, he was the one who just said the controls were easier than any other Resident Evil game.
I just lost
my
daughter out there.
How dare you tell me to go back outside?
You go first, Fanny.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
More meat for the
zombies.
But
there isn't going to be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
No!
God, the voice acting is terrible.
No!
I forgot how bad it was in this game.
It's not as bad as the first one, honestly.
Oh, no, God, no. All right,
there you go.
There you go.
Fuck you. Okay. So here's our menu.
Wow.
Oh, I love Phil's face instead of Joe.
We've got the gun. Reloading tool.
Oh, my God.
What is a reloading tool?
Oh, yeah. I can't imagine what a reloading tool would do. Unbelievable.
A tool used to load mixed material into an empty bullet.
What? Oh, my God.
Along with
what
that's
the
great.
Hell? I don't understand that mechanic. This is a necessary item to make different types of ammunition. By combining the gunpowder and reloading tool, various types of ammo will be created. Oh my God, look at this. Handgun bullets, shotgun shells, grenade rounds.
He was complaining
rounds,
about the first game where there wasn't enough bullets, rounds, and now they're giving him a chance to make his own bullets, and now he's bitching rounds, about it.
Mm-hmm. Magnum bullets. Ugh. Just before an enemy attacks,
he
you can perform
this
a dodge
as
move to evade it. Press R1
like,
or R2 buttons.
Why doesn't the game just give me all the bullets I need? Unlimited bullets, that's it.
Okay. And this looks like him in the grocery store. He has to look at the grocery list on where he wants.
Grab the ink ribbon.
I don't know what to do!
Resident Evil 2, I died at the very beginning of the game like a bunch of times.
10 different kinds of pasta. This is bullshit!
Why are there so many different brands of spaghetti
it's
sauce?
It's the same picture of the typewriter for Resident Evil 1 and 2, isn't it?
I don't know which one to
it's
get.
It's identical.
Called his mother in tears.
You didn't tell me, you bitch!
Okay.
Which one?
Alright, so that's pretty much it.
This is why I sent Leanna to
I think
the fucking
put the
store.
Back in here to make more inventory.
Leanna, should I get the No Name brand? It's cheaper.
There always seems to be a ton of ink ribbons around anyway, so.
Uh-oh.
Ton of ink ribbons.
I wonder if you can combine these two. Let's see. Oh, shit. Look at that. Wow, you can actually have 60 handgun rounds in one inventory slot. That's different. In the previous games, I think the limit was 30.
Alright. He made a revelation, guys.
Resident Evil revelations.
Where all the zombies go? If they know she's in here, why would they
that's what they should be called.
Ew. Oh, God! What
maybe
the you fuck?
You sit yourself out after that one.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Me.
I'll leave now.
Fucking asshole zombie. God damn it.
Asshole zombie.
Fuck this. I'm going to this door. Hoping when I come back, they're gone.
He likes
oh,
his
yeah.
Collide.
Oh, fuck.
Here we go.
Tons of zombies. There's so many. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck this. Oh God! Come on, man! I don't want to waste my ammo.
Fucking music.
Buy these zombies. There's two of them. Why are there so many zombies already? It's bullshit.
Zombies. Look how much pride those zombies contain.
God damn it! Now they're coming here.
Ew.
Fuck! They're everywhere. I don't know
you have
go.
A gun.
A wrecked car is blocking
Jesus
the way.
Jesus Christ! It's
going to
be Resident Evil 1 again, where you don't shoot
a
damn thing.
Door. It's locked from the what? Other side, you son of a bitch.
Sounds like Phil's rapping over this.
All right, this one's open.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's a really bad rap song.
Oh, I'm back
it's
where
like
I was before. What the
like
fuck?
Story
I went to
what the fuck?
God damn it. No! Oh.
You gotta be kidding me with this.
Me.
Just fucking kill them! Oh my god!
Oh my god,
oh,
god.
No.
Oh, my god. He's finally out of time.
Grab that item.
Anything else in here? No?
Get the shotgun.
Wait, look at this.
There you go.
A shotgun! Dude, I found a fucking shotgun laying on the ground. What the hell?
Yeah. Good for you.
Nope. Oh, fucking shit!
Dude, come on.
Oh my god, why are there so many zombies?
I wonder if he's like, this is
Resident
health
all
Evil?
The time.
Get out of here.
Why is he surprised?
Oh, she's hurt.
This game has enemies?
Why is there zombies in my
what
Resident Evil game?
I heard
yeah.
Caution.
God damn it, no one told me about this.
Shit.
Didn't
oh,
do
he's
shit.
Gonna be in caution that's mode the whole right. Game, isn't he?
Yeah, pretty.
Oh, come on, stupid zombie! There's so many! What are you? Oh, no,
you're playing
a
Resident Evil game, what did you expect?
Let's combine those herbs.
Ooh.
Here we go.
It's a, he's gonna do? Make a doobie. Look at that.
It's fuel for a lighter. Oh.
Well, no shit.
Hey, I'm okay with any voice clips by Ali Ermi.
What the hell's this? Oh god! Well, he got bit.
Yes.
Whoever you are, you're fucked.
You've been bit this entire game.
His observational humor is so good. Oh god, he got bit.
Then again, not everyone turns.
On point.
It's not like that happened to me earlier in the game or anything.
Who is this?
Brad, hang in there.
Brad?
Why isn't someone doing something about this?
Yes, Phil. Brad.
You were still alive, Jill.
I forgot about the voice acting.
I trained for this kind of situation.
Dude, I acknowledge that you're there in the fucking fight. It's like the voice acting is terrible in this game.
He's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
Who's he?
You'll see.
You'll see, you're fucked.
He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Uh-oh.
No escape!
No escape!
I like how it's so exaggerated, too.
Huh. Now I'm really, really debating what to do. Should I go out the door? Should I go back outside and look in all those alleys? I'm gonna go back
outside.
I'm surprised
you didn't say anything about the cutscene where it, like, kind of jumped back into the bar area.
It's closed.
That's PlayStation.
Square hole. I need to find a square.
Well, no, I was expecting him to, like, complain about it.
Yeah, I don't know why. It's just like whenever it goes to cutscenes of PlayStation games, the aspect ratio just jumps. I don't know why.
Something on the wall there. Look at that. It's the Uptown map. Oh shit. Okay. Wow.
The Uptown map.
Well, gee.
Gotcha.
What a novel concept.
Man, oh man, I.
Chills and Uptown.
Oh, he wants a little Uptown.
I'm hurt. Oh,
he gave
on.
Himself a little up down before he played Neo.
Fucking combo of zombies eating me. Uh-huh. Now I'm hurt. Yep. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna wait.
You would
save the herb. I'm gonna hook a right here.
Hook a right. I hate when he says that. Oh, we need to hook a left.
Hook a right.
Hook a right.
You going to fucking.
Why are there
throw
so many
wow.
zombies? Are three in this alley? Are you fucking serious?
You have a shotgun, dude. God damn.
Yo.
Come on,
no
dude.
Way! No way!
Why is
there no middle
ground? Oh my god. He just put like 20 rounds into them, dude.
The zombie wasn't even dead.
Dude,
the door right there is.
Evade! You don't have to fight every. You should not fight every one of them.
It's not necessary, no.
It's not like another game where like you defeat them and get something. It's just a waste.
I wasted all my time and ammo.
Yeah, just kill them only when you have to, you know?
Yeah.
I seriously did. I gotta waste my health items. God damn it.
That's what I did when I played them.
What a complete waste of time. Well, let's go this way. Now, I
just seem to realize, too, the shotgun does a lot of AoE damage. Like, in a widespread.
It's a gunshot. You wouldn't recognize
I guess there's a ton of zombies
that are
gonna come out. What I should do is shoot this barrel.
Bomb.
Yep.
Shotgun, what is that?
Please blow yourself up with that. Please get hit.
Oh my god.
Please.
Oh my god!
I was hoping you'd be standing right.
Look
next
how many rounds he's wasting.
This is the first game where there's female zombies, right?
Dude,
no
ammo is not abundant in this game.
Yeah, it was. There was female zombies in the second one.
Oh god, he's gonna bite me.
Oh god, he's gonna bite me.
He's wasting so
insightful.
Much ammo.
That's what people
bullshit.
Watch. You're insane.
I have no ammo left. I used all my ammo.
He's going to bite me.
See room.
Quite the fucking
it.
Outfit, though, Jill is using
well,
really like
zombies,
though.
I'm going to make a save file from the other one since I sucked so hard and I wasted a lot of bullets and just generally not doing very well. Gunpowder A. Alright,
I'm so glad this game got remade on GameCube and just so much nicer.
It's great!
Alright, moving on.
Like I said, I have fond memories of this.
Lock with a simple lock. What does that mean?
That you can maybe use a.
She's the.
It's a simple lock.
Master of lock picking mean anything to you?
It's a simple. What? Like, it's a simple lock, Phil. Maybe that, you know. You could,
We're going back to Leon.
Make some impact.
What, you can't be the master of unlocking? Oh, yeah, in this part.
Why does she look so terrible in these cutscenes? Oh my god! Oh boy.
Fucking PS1, Phil, what did you expect?
Yeah, this was great for PS1.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah!
Oh.
I actually really like these cutscenes.
As a matter of fact, I believe PS1 introduced the FMVs, like these full motion videos. I don't think they had that on N64 and shit like that.
Please tell me he's not gonna waste ammo on
this.
This
is a very fucking, you know.
Fight with the monster or enter the police station.
Get the fuck out of there.
Enter the police station.
Yes, there you go.
You pick.
Wow.
Whoa.
Okay, I didn't. I forgot that was a animation. I thought that he actually got wrecked.
Nah. All right, we're in the police station for Resident Evil 2. It's the same. What the fuck? 3 green herbs?
Yes,
boy,
let's just sit there and stare at them.
The door's boarded up.
Yeah.
Crap, I can only carry one.
Dude, he uses the green herbs the second he gets them.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave him.
Because he's always hurt.
And yet he's still always in caution.
Terminal controls the security system. I can operate it if I had a STARS card. So we gotta find the stupid security card again.
Oh, how stupid.
And the ladder is not down.
It's nope. Stupid.
There's only one door we could go in right now. This one. This is the one that was locked for most of Resident Evil 2. Oh, hello. Well, that was fair.
How can
charge super fast? What do you want me to do?
Well, that was fair.
The game should wait for you.
What are you doing?
Politely.
Well, and he wonders why he's out of ammo.
Before he hits me.
He seems to always think, like, should enemies come up and politely ask him, is it okay if I attack you now? It's not what they're programmed to do. They're going to go.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
Wouldn't fucking turn.
Hey, is it okay if I give you a hickey?
Oh my lord, are you kidding me?
I just want to give you a love bite.
You nibble on him.
Just
want it.
They saw Jill and the elephant, and they're like,
Officer Marvin Branagh has been fatally wounded by zombies. He appears to be holding something in his hand. Marvin's report. September 24th, there are reports of a theft in the municipal building before dawn. A jewel-decorated clock.
Don't need to read the whole thing. We can read, dumbass.
That are installed on the face of the
clock. He's narrating. This is for the kids.
September 26th, based upon an autopsy report.
I mean, when I read my videos, most of the time it's not like pointless shit like this.
Apparently, took shelter in the police department at about 10 a.m., where he was shot to death within 10 minutes of having developed the symptoms. Since the city is currently under martial law,
well, I'm sure this is to establish something that he did not remember later.
Gem is evidence.
Yeah.
Let me guess, he has a gem.
No, he doesn't, Bill.
Where's the gem?
He died with the gem. It was a soul gem.
He said they kept the gem as evidence. The gem. Where evidence is locker it? Somewhere?
You sure you're not saying gin?
No. Yeah, the gin.
He's keeping the gin.
Keep searching.
This guy's fucking dead.
I like the party hats.
I'm pushing his body.
He's not dead. What? He's not
still
dead,
alive?
See? Yes, he was still alive, Billy boy.
He was still alive.
Oh man, the hit sound effects are so freaking funny in this game. It's just a like a cartoon noise.
The blue gem.
There you go.
Oh, hello, female zombie. Twice.
Hey, it's Practical Zombie.
Yeah. Oh, come on, there was another zombie. Alright, I gotta use my first aid spray now.
Shotgun, what is that?
Alright, let's save the game and we'll put that shit back in the locker.
Oh my god. Dude, he uses so many save points. It's so unnecessary.
Okay.
Yeah, that's his style.
Right, so I'm gonna go back out and fight 5,000.
He goes back up to the oldest one and overwrites it.
Ridiculous.
I love the zombie sound effects.
Go back down.
Go back down!
Why are you down?
Dumbass.
That sounded like somebody I know.
Dumbass.
Dude, no!
Wow. The dog. Yeah, waste all your ammo on the dogs.
Dude, you
can't.
The dogs.
Dude, oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
What's this? Another ink ribbon. Definitely gonna go store that.
The dog.
I got the STARS card.
There you go.
Take the security lockdown off.
Alright. We're making progress.
Yep.
Obviously, since it's edited
down. He
runs
right into the zombie. Are you sure he's making progress?
To get rid of these
you're gonna save again? Are you fucking serious? Oh my
god! Why are you saving? You just saved!
Ah, no, he's got this, guys.
Chest, whatever.
I have faith in good old Philly boy here.
Don't worry, they give you tons of ink ribbons.
Yeah, ink ribbons aren't a scarce thing like bullets.
Alright, I guess it's time to go upstairs.
That shit's gonna bite him in the ass. You damn well know it.
Like those two dogs did.
Yeah.
I pressed the dodge button.
In a literal sense, yes.
I pressed dodge. Wow.
Great. They all get a nice chunk.
Nice chunk.
Hopefully there's health up here.
Yeah.
So I'm obviously not backtracking all the way to the main hallway to get the freaking green herbs at this point.
Dude. Don't even get me started on the backtracking in this fucking playthrough.
Leon, it's not here. Look, the statues are completely missing.
Yeah. Here comes a good dadge.
The door won't budge. That's exactly. So people. Oh god, here's the stupid statue. Why does it take your time, man?
Yeah, don't worry about
it. See if you can read it real quick.
What are you doing?
Shotgun, what is that?
There's so many fucking zombies.
I'm just gonna keep saying
100
it.
100 zombies in every corner.
Oh my god.
I see Klaus says that's the patrons.
I'm all fucked up. I have no health.
Where's my $50 private Q&A?
Star's key to unlock. Fuck.
Project 7!
Oh good, a red herb. It's completely fucking worthless. Two red herbs? Why does the game do this shit? Two red herbs, no green herb.
Oh
what
my
the
God.
Fuck?
What is he complaining
What the fuck,
about?
Three green herbs? They're trolling the shit out of me, dude. They're giving me all items
Why
I don't
did
need.
You take both of them?
You take two fucking red herbs with no green herb to combine
oh my
it.
God.
You guys are dicks.
You could have left one there, went back and got the other green herb.
Combined
and
it,
them.
Yeah.
How does he survive
That's it,
real
I gotta go
life?
Back
it's like,
zombies.
Oh, two things I don't need. Let me take both, because I only have two slots open.
Waste all your inventory space.
Let me just take both of these useless things that I've deemed.
Fuck you, too.
Scope the memory span of
I
a toddler. He doesn't have
the
object
He's got the memory
he
span.
He leaves the room and it ceases to exist.
God, please die.
He's gonna
on.
Die. He has to. There's no way he can survive this.
Press R1 or R2 buttons. Press the action button while aiming.
He was reading the instructions and completely forgot. Oh, my God.
Please,
oh,
please
die.
Get him.
Oh,
please
God.
Get him.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
What the fuck? There's too many fucking zombies, man.
There's too
many.
There's like five.
What the
I have never heard anyone complain about too many zombies in a zombie game.
Seriously, why are there so many fucking zombies? There hasn't been this many zombies in the first
you
two games at all ever.
You have a fucking gun,
insane
dude.
Amount of zombies. Oh, shut up. I don't want to see the intro cutscene. Shut up, stupid game.
Somebody's pissed.
Shut up, game.
And he's
Shut
pissed
up,
after one death.
I don't remember what I'm playing. This is seriously not like
someone
the
last needs to hold
dude,
that out.
I don't want
to
do that.
He loaded the first, the oldest one he had. What is he gonna do now? Reset the game. All right. Well,
oh this is not like the last two games. The last two games were about
Why
saving
you
your ammo.
This is a part. No, this is part of the.
As
you know,
much as you could. This game is
part of the shit.
Kill everything. There's so many fucking enemies, I don't see how you could survive by running by them.
Oh my god, dude.
You know, what I'm thinking is they give you tons of ammo in this game, but I didn't know that.
Why would you think that?
I'm
what?
Kind of really, really conserve
of...
ammo. Right. It seems like they don't want you to.
You
I'm
going to
laugh if you
catch
the same file again.
So really the only
you
thing that's upstairs
way too fucking deeply about
is
this.
The red herbs. I'm thinking maybe I got to put the gem... I gotta put the gem in the arm of that statue. Let's see if that theory is correct. We'll try that right now.
Oh boy.
Get him, zombie.
I'm pressing the action button, which is
scary
the action
to go kill
I'm pressing the action button.
Alright, how dare you tell your friends to go kill
I don't have the gem. Fuck! No, I don't have the fucking gem. Fuck this shit.
How did he realize that on the stairs? Uh-oh, shotgun
look,
time.
Uh-oh,
oh, shotgun.
Fuck me.
Dude. What the fuck? Oh god, please bite him in the leg. Aww.
Oh, he's gonna waste all of it?
Fuck you!
Wow.
Go to fucking hell. Goddamn fucking zombies. Piss me the fuck off.
Piss me, wow.
Die.
Wow.
Assholes.
Ooh.
All right, now I'm gonna get the fucking gems.
That vitriol. Assault.
That's pretty good.
And now back to the handgun.
Oh my god.
I want fucking 12 bullets to kill that guy.
Oh.
It wasn't necessary.
Wow.
Fuck this.
There you go.
Okay, now we're cooking hit there.
Now we're properly. There you
oh,
go.
Oh, you're learning, bro.
Hey.
That was pretty sick. A double headshot.
We're only like 20 minutes
right,
into this.
Was it really that hard for you to do, Matt? Come on.
So for Leon, you had to push this statue around. No? Oh my god, it wasn't the gem. Fuck. Well, let's just go grab the red herbs then.
Uh-oh.
He's gonna have to come back here.
Okay.
He took both. Alright.
Now we gotta go all the way back to the main hallway, and I believe we use the STARS card to take down the security lockdown.
Better combine those herbs.
Better look for the STARS
key. Not those two, get a green and combine that shit.
Let's go grab those green herbs.
There we go. But you're completely full, Phil.
Yeah, he's no longer at the door.
Nope.
He's gonna get pissed that he's full, watch. Guarantee.
Do not. Oh,
okay. Oh, wait, what happened? Okay.
I guess, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna leave that one.
Why?
For management's sake.
Why?
Why? You have two slots! Yes. He's gonna forget about it.
Notice the STARS personnel.
And then he's gonna bitch about it.
Emergency, this key to the STARS office has been removed to the evidence room. Today's password for the safe is 0513.
Alright.
There you go, we got the password to get the key to the STARS office. 0513.
Watch him forget it.
Yeah,
he's gonna ask the chat. The key to the STARS never mind. Office.
Oh, you got it.
The emblem key. Okay. All the way back upstairs. There we go. Get rid of it, yes. Good shit. Files from past cases. Look, the first aid on the wall that you can't grab. Oh, wait. Oh, wow.
Oh, you can't grab
remember
it,
when
Phil.
I played Resident Evil 2?
Oh, you can't grab it, huh?
And I complained about it. Oh, guess what? Resident Evil 3, they actually put something there.
You complain about everything.
Yeah.
Grab this ammo.
Looks like his old condo being a fucking hoarder and shit. Yeah,
that's a lot of office shit.
The lockpick. Probably that door that they said, it's a lock.
Lots of gamer shit.
Go open with that, I bet. What's this? Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't there something in this locker in Resident Evil 2? There was. Oh,
yes,
shit.
There was.
The Magnum, but he can't carry it.
Oh, my God. I can't carry any more items.
Dude,
are you
use
fucking
the serious?
Oh,
I mean, you might want to use
you
the
gotta
health.
Be kidding me. So I have to use some first aid and waste it. I have to waste
first
aid.
Waste it, you're in caution.
There's nothing else I can do. You gotta be joking.
Wow.
Unless I fucking backtrack.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna have to backtrack. I'm gonna have to go downstairs to the save room, drop something off, and come back. Damn it. Alright, well. Guess what? I gotta go backtrack to get this fucking gun. It's the Magnum, I think. She's the master of unlocking. That doesn't sound good.
The master of unlocking.
Oh, fuck.
I like how he slowed down.
At all.
She's the
like
master
of unlocking.
Unlockumness.
Yeah.
Surprise, cockbags!
Fuck you.
Well, hi, Nemesis.
Fuck you, he says. Oh, yeah, the door will save you. So then when you come back outside, he's, you know, he's going to be gone.
And he's saving again. And he knows it's going to get fucked up when he walks outside, so.
Okay, so we're going to have to go back upstairs to get the Magnum. He's probably going to be in my way now, though, isn't he? Almost guarantee it.
She's holding her stomach like she ate something Phil cooked on one of those fucking poorly cooked
things. Yeah, well,
oh shit. He does not have it equipped and he doesn't know it and he got fucking squaring up with her.
Oh, Rocket Launcher.
Oh, God, please.
Nice. Well, that was fun.
Oh, God.
That was fun.
Well, that's death number two, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh, shit, man.
Let's try that again, shall we?
Let's try it again. And okay, he's got it this time.
Punch in the face.
Boom!
Hey, three shotgun blasts. He completely ignored them and killed me anyway.
I love all the game over from other games. That's great.
He shot you in the face with the rocket launcher.
I recognize this music so far.
It's rocket paper shotgun.
No effect. Let's try something different. I don't know.
What are you gonna try different, Phil? You're already hurt going into this. Let's see what you got.
He's in pretty bad shape, so he might as well just run away from it. What are you doing? Stop mashing X!
There we go.
There we go. Well,
running upstairs,
at least he did that right. He mashed X the whole time, though.
Yeah, I don't understand why.
I'm buying.
He's still on your ass, bro.
Hey, Billy, it's coming for you.
Stars. Stars. All right, Magnum. I got 6 bullets in the Magnum.
I hope the gun he doesn't plan on trying to shoot my
axes with it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Dude, why? Why didn't you continue to fuck off?
Yo.
I just walk away.
Yo. There you go. Now run. Get out.
Just walk away.
Walk it off. It was just the rocket launcher to the head.
It's fine.
You're still good.
He's fine. He's behind me, so I'll always be ahead of him.
Well, he can run, so...
down the hallway. What the hell is that?
He's not good with stairs, though. He should be saying stairs, not stars.
Stairs.
Somebody said this is Jaha Edibo.
Dude, he's gonna save a...
This isn't fair.
Are you...
Zombies are supposed to be slow.
This is Phil and Jaha Edibo.
You're actually going to save just for getting the fucking Magnum. No. Oh my god.
He can't be trusted, AJ.
Went through all that trouble just to get a fucking lockpick.
He has no confidence in himself, okay? This is a necessary evil for him.
Let's get out of here.
Surprise, cockpit!
Clobbered me in the head.
Clobbered me.
What a fucking jerk.
Oh.
This was good thinking, leaving this herb here. Alright, now we gotta find that simple lock door to use the lockpick on. It's a simple lock.
Aww.
Simple for the simple.
Aha, nice.
Yeah, Phil is a simple man.
You couldn't get a fucking simple lock to Panalee's chastity belt.
Oh no. Well, it's simple for some.
We are in a new area. So if I head right, I'll check the end of the alley, then I'll head
there upward. Is no lock. You're never getting that thing off.
Ooh.
What's this?
Vash is the master lockpick, then, I guess.
Fire hose is fixed with bolts. I need something to remove the bolts and take the fire hose. God damn it. Why couldn't I just grab the fucking hose? No, this is Resident Evil. It's gotta be overly complicated. What is this? Blue herb? I don't want a fucking blue herb, man.
Why? Why don't you want that, Phil? Do you know what it does? Do you know what it is?
Yeah, he does. He's played other Resident Evil games.
Neutralizes poison. There.
Man, was that so bad, Phil? You enhanced your green herb. What's so bad about that? I don't understand what. I don't want that fucking shit.
Wait.
Oh shit! The dogs out.
Get out of my way!
The dogs.
It's Spencer.
Fucking dogs.
Dogs.
Spencer brought his friends.
Ah! Nice. Yes, perfect. Let's store some shit here.
He's happy.
I'm gonna store the Magnum for now. I don't think we need it. And also that lockpick for now. We probably will need the power cable soon, so I'll keep that.
You don't need it right now.
Time to save. Alright. Nice.
Oh my lord.
Very nice. Alright, let's go. See where this goes. Here we go. Oh fuck! Hey, dogs!
Dogs!
I'm back.
Oh, dude. Boy. Oh, boy.
Dogs! Dogs!
Dogs!
Lots of dogs! Holy shit.
Oh, God. He made a big mistake storing that mag.
I don't know how I get to this from my fucking menu. I'm gonna use this.
How many ink ribbons are in the game? Oh, God, I don't know. Maybe...
What the hell is that dangling above me?
50? 75?
Seriously hanging there.
That's tough to say.
Hell?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
What is that? No!
The hunter!
Yes, the handgun's gonna be useful.
It's eating me!
Nice shot.
If you're not careful, this thing can KO you.
Yeah, these bugs are real fucking annoying.
All All right.
He just stares at his eyes. Okay.
What the fuck was that?
I'm feeling he's getting around shotgun ammo real quick here.
Yeah, look, another one.
Oh, God.
Oh my God.
There you go. Shotgun bullet went right through it and did no damage. I'm about to die.
I know shit. You're sitting there spamming it.
Well, he's fucked.
Can't even use those herbs, huh?
How are you accidentally pressing select?
This is gonna be loud, but let's see what's up here.
Select is
wait,
like
for this emulation, is it select?
It's one of the buttons, like I'm not sure which
button
it is.
To get to the menu, is it start or select?
I don't remember, honestly.
I think it's start.
Select. He's just smashing his fat fingers on the controller, hoping something happens.
Yeah, pretty much. His fingers are so fucking fat that, you know,
it takes up the face buttons and the start button.
Pretty much.
I have to keep going.
Dogs.
That's right.
Dogs.
Well, I'm gonna die.
All
right. Oh yeah.
You have a handgun and shotgun, dude. You can make it.
You can one shot the dogs with the shotgun.
So if I head right, I can get to a restaurant. If I head left, I can go through the alley to a save room, which is obviously where I want to try to go. Let's try left.
Someone said might as well carry a typewriter with them at all times.
What the fuck?
It's so funny because it's true.
Alright.
Come on, zombies.
There we go. Alright. There we go.
Damn. See you doing?
I'm very sad you survived that.
Right there. Alright, where am I going? I have to head left to the same.
Where am I going? I don't know. Look at the map, dumbass.
Go straight, actually. No, not that way.
Open wide. Another save room, sweet. What the hell is this thing?
Must use another ink ribbon.
A rusted crank. I don't even know what the fuck that's for. I haven't seen anything to use a rusted crank on.
No, oh, okay. Well,
here it is, first aid spray. Thank God. I don't know what to use the crank on either.
Well, just keep it until you do get something, okay?
I'm gonna be honest. This is kind of frustrating because at least in the previous Resident Evil games, you'd find all these items, but you usually be close to knowing what to use them on. Right now, I have a ton of fucking items. I don't have a clue.
Resident Evil 1, you'd find all these items you couldn't use until halfway through the game.
It isn't done.
How is this a problem? Like, you just found it. You haven't been presented with it. Do you need to know immediately, like, every item? Oh, I have to use it there.
He has to walk 3 steps to be able to use the item, or the item is useless.
You will encounter it a little later, okay? It'll say that you need the crank. It's that fucking, the door you have to roll up. It's like a shop door, or a garage door, or whatever. You gotta crank it up.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be the first time he cranked it up, huh?
Yeah.
Well, no wonder it's rusted.
He was cranking it up, but he didn't crank it out, that's for sure. He just cranked out 170 parts of this playthrough.
Jeez.
It's locked with a simple lock. God damn it.
Sucker.
Yeah, just mash it.
Actually,
there you go.
Let's clear the restaurant. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Let's clear the restaurant.
He's going to totally forget about it.
Well, I mean, he clears the restaurant anyway. I mean, just like his fucking kitchen.
Yeah.
Fucking
he clears
fat
the
motherfucker. Yeah, fat motherfucker always eats.
Clears his plate.
And all the switch for the drain. Yeah. And all the fucking fast food he eats.
Cover. There's a hole to hook something onto. Can't go this way. All right, there's nothing here. Alright, let's go back to the save point, grab our lockpick.
Oh my God, please tell me you're not gonna save again.
I was waiting for him to take an Instagram picture into the fucking restaurant.
Yeah. Hey, he's playing some Pokemon Go, you know what I mean?
Power cable? We can hook it with the power cable? I don't think that crank is gonna be used in there. We'll try it. Let's grab the power cable just in case, but I don't think it's gonna really do anything. Oh, I'm passed the fucking lock. I'm like an idiot.
Very proud.
What is this?
There you go.
The fire hook. There you go. That's what I need to open the latch, I bet.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What about the switch? Well.
There's the fire hook.
Okay. Oh, shit.
What's that?
Calm
down, lady. I'm no zombie.
Hey, it's Oswaldo.
My name's Emilio
Estevez. Ejek.
Countermeasure force. I was gonna say it was you, Fred, but
oh yeah,
I was actually gonna say that too.
Yeah, I'm such an essay. You know what I mean? You, it's you unmistakable.
Oh, come on, dude,
you're more cholo than AJ.
Fred and Phil together again.
AJ, listen in the chat. AJ is way more of a cholo than me, right? I mean, come on, I'm the whitest. No, I'm the whitest guy there is.
This way. Oh look, he's running away from the mutated gout.
Duh, just opened it.
#Fred is an essay. Damn it!
It's flooding.
Fred is super cholo. Alright, well. You spelled it wrong, by the way. Chalo. What the fuck is a chalo?
Ventilation hole.
I don't know what AJ is. AJ's more Mexican than me.
Boosts her. Gives her a nice boost.
Wait.
It's pretty good view from up down there, though.
You want to ask me out?
What the?
All the foxy ladies love my accent.
Oh, what?
Drives them crazy.
What the fuck?
All right, maybe that is me.
What?
I like how you admit it.
Oh, I take it back what I said.
I mean,
we went to the restaurant, we ran into the fucking nemesis, and nothing happened. We got nothing out of it.
Fred is muchachos.
Seriously. And the fire hook's gone, so the fire hook's not even being used. Huh.
Is that rough?
Store that. I don't think we need the lockpick right now. We'll store both of those. And I might as well save again, so I don't have to do that sequence again if I die. There we go. I kind of want to go back to the restaurant just to double check there's nothing there now.
I think he's gonna.
Oh,
yep,
shit.
There he is.
Fuck you, Nemesis. God damn it.
No, that's a missed opportunity to put the. Big.
What the hell happened here? The whole place blew up. What the fuck? Why did the restaurant explode?
Dude.
Alright. Look here. So I gotta go all the way around, and hopefully Nemesis isn't there when I get back over there.
Oh, he's gonna be everywhere.
Yeah.
Hopefully he's not there, right?
What the hell? Place your wisdom here. There's a hollow space for something to be put in.
Well, he'll never find anything to put in there. He has no wisdom.
The bronze compass.
What the fuck
is this?
Alright.
Good job.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Stupid.
I'm stuck.
Put the damn thing back.
Put it back.
Use.
There you go.
Yeah, I can't do this yet. I need to find the other item.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, here we go. Combine these two. Okay.
Why did he do that? That was pointless.
That was, yeah. Because you never know if you run into a red or...
I wonder if one of my items could be placed there. I gotta get back to the save room and start testing stuff, I guess.
You serious?
You don't have anything to put there right now.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Nah, this cannot be for reals. You fuck no.
Oh my god.
He's really doing it?
Yes.
What?
Wait, what is he doing?
He's gonna...
He's backtracking all the way just for that.
He wants to see if one of his items fits in there.
The gem. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, no, that book, that book fucking gem. Yeah, that well, book shaped gem.
Oh my god.
I gotta find
the rusted crank. No, no, use the crank. There you go.
Yeah. Crank it in there. That looks like a book.
Places that it's left to
unless be now he's going back again.
No, what are you doing?
Oh my god, what are you doing?
No, don't do that.
Dude.
You not learn from last time?
Oh my god.
Oh,
he still has places to go to, man.
Doesn't work.
Nah, everything instantly needs to solve itself. Like, there's no progression.
You have to find another plaque of some sort to put there, shaped like a rectangle.
Shaped like a fucking book.
20 minutes of backtracking.
No reason to save because I didn't do anything.
He did so much backtracking in this playthrough.
Oh my god, dude.
Okay, now this way. We didn't go this way yet. New area.
Surprise, Cockfig!
Oh, that wasn't fair.
That wasn't fair, uh-huh.
It's not fair.
That was seriously fucking bullshit.
What?
Run away, dude. Don't be fucking bitching. Goddamn.
It's bullshit.
But the game isn't fair. Everyone needs to know that.
Fuck you.
What if you encounter a fucking bear? This is fucking bullshit. It's not fair.
You literally
can't. It's fucking bullshit. God damn, dude.
Switch for the shutter. What the fuck?
All right.
Walk into the fire.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Just narrowly.
Oh fuck.
Goddamn
jump scare. Shit, the backdraft. Course, the problem
I think
is
that was Phil trying to say go die in a fucking fire.
The item to convert.
Literally.
Tell me to go down, man.
This sucks. I'm stuck. I'm stuck with that item there. Fuck.
What? Wait. Whatever.
Why the fuck do you need a stupid ammo converter in this game? Why can't you just fucking find ammo? This is
because you can make ammo. You can make different types of rounds. That's why.
This is exactly what I knew he was going to complain about the minute that ammo creator thing came up.
Surprise! Come on!
Oh, squaring up! Ooh!
Trollish dick!
Sucked him right, jawed him right in the face.
What a trollish dick!
Shut up!
Oh, it's a detractor.
The recurring villain in this fucking game is such a trolling dick. He's trying to kill you.
Different floors. How do I check different floors? I guess I can't. I don't know.
Isn't the colors like coordinated?
So
like,
I have no idea what these gems are for.
I don't know. It's been way too long since I played this.
It's looking like I have to backtrack now. I have a crank and I have gems. Oh, what's this? Oh, the fucking ink I can't pick up. Yeah. God damn it.
You denied him 3 more chances of not being able to save for no reason.
His inventory management skills are not good.
It's really not.
What's this?
There's your opportunity to use the fucking gem.
Yeah.
Look at this. It's not functioning.
Do you notice that those are gems? There you go.
One more to go.
Didn't you store the other one?
The blue gem is in the chest.
Guess what? I could go back and I could get the other ammo now if I want.
And the other gem, right, Phil? What about that other gem, Phil?
Dude, what? Wow!
He has to get that ink ribbon. He has to be able to save 3 more times.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, he's trolling again.
Oh.
Forget him.
He's just trolling again, that's all.
Are you fucking...
Forget it.
Did you seriously backtrack for nothing? Are you serious?
I'll be there for the rest of the game.
Get the fuck out of here, dude.
Why are you saving?
Made no progress. Yeah, let's save for no reason.
But he put a gem in the thing, so he did a lot of progress.
Don't worry about gems anymore.
Surprise!
Oh my god! You troll.
Yeah, he's just trolling, man.
Get up. Dude, shoot,
oh,
get up.
Oh, God, please kill him.
Oh, my God, he's...
Oh.
What the
not
fuck?
Enough damage yet.
What an asshole. What an incredible asshole.
What an incredible asshole.
Surprise! Cut
oh,
bangs.
No!
He's gonna die before you even get
sued. I hope
you.
Aww.
What a dick. Aww. Shows up out of nowhere. Beats the shit out of me. What a jerk. There's a hex-shaped hole. I wonder if the crank I have will open this.
Yes, it will.
Alright, I don't know if it's a... Nah. I think I said it had a square peg, not a hex. I could be wrong, though. Wait a minute, it looks like a crest on the wall right there, doesn't it? Doesn't it look like a crest hanging from the wall? I guess not, it's a clock. Alright. Uh-oh. The dog is stuck!
Oh, boy.
Dog! Alright, miss.
Get him, get him.
Not well, at least he dodged correctly.
Dude, come on!
No, there's an explosive barrel there, but don't use it.
Some good shooting, man.
What the fuck is he shooting at?
What are you doing?
Oh. Damn.
Wow.
What the fuck? How much damage did they do?
They hit you multiple times, Phil. It's not that they do a ton of damage.
Really
they hit you
stupid.
Multiple times.
By the
times.
Way, I tried to shoot the barrel. Instead, she auto-aimed for the dog.
Auto-aim.
So what's the point of putting a barrel there if the game doesn't aim for it?
Check the button configurations. It'll tell you right there. I think it's the L2 that it'll point to the drums.
Yeah, I'm pressing start. I don't want to see that again. Fuck you. I have to do all that over. Evil. They're taking everything. Oh, shut up.
Oh, Lord.
Let's see what the shape of the peg is on our crank.
There was a new one.
Oh,
don't
Phil's
forget
crank.
About Nemesis.
Yep. Have the shotgun equipped.
Oh, it's
get
hex.
Ready to run, dude.
I need that. Oh, I'm keeping the crank then. I can get into the gas station then.
There you
I
go.
I didn't know. Good shit. Alright, let's do that. The hex crank.
And he forgot.
So, he's got the handgun. He's got the strap. There we
hey.
Go.
Alright.
Oh, you know what? He still cannot go in there.
Aha. Uh-huh.
He should be able to. Yeah.
No, he's not.
Very
he's
nice.
Not.
He's got to put something.
What the
oh,
fuck?
Yeah.
He needs a wrench.
Are you kidding me?
No, we're not kidding you, Phil.
That's the one thing I'll say about this game. I hate how they troll you. Or you think you did something. And there's obviously
wrench.
A spoiler later. I won't get to it.
By the way, this is a fucking DeLorean.
I hate it
when
you think you accomplished something
car.
And they fucking take it away
they
from you.
They put a DeLorean in the game.
Uh-huh.
It is kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Back this way.
You work so hard for it, and then it just...
Back to the stupid dogs.
Gone.
Alright, I better fucking survive these stupid dogs this time.
Nope, you're gonna die. And I'm gonna laugh.
Oh, look, they're back.
Yay!
Oh,
wow,
there's some dead-ass dogs.
Fuck. God,
flaming
dogs.
Boy.
Oh, shit.
Nope,
oh.
Wrong one, dude.
He's just running away from the one.
Get in there. Get in there, Phil. There you go.
Jumping bite. What an asshole.
I love the dog music. That is the best.
It is perfect. Well, it's like that one in the Resident Evil Remastered with that music that plays whenever the dog is around. That shit was really funny.
The dog
out.
The mixed oil is
the dog.
Well,
yeah.
We have the power cable, but we don't have a fuse and we don't have oil.
You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right?
Whoa.
I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary civvy. I'm a member of STARS.
Oh god, here we go with this.
STARS? You mean the RPD Special Force Team?
Oh shit,
hey,
who's this?
Is someone wounded back there?
No. Oh no, he's fine. That's
great jelly. What the hell is this dialogue?
Hey, are you wounded this? Over here?
Oh. Yeah, let me just stand there and look at you as you're bleeding.
I ate a hot dog really fast with ketchup.
Fire! That was that's a lot of fucking ketchup.
Calm down. You're safe now.
Looks like he got the food poisoning.
Okay, he's just
from.
A little delusional. Okay. It's still good. It's
he's got
good.
Some of that Italian sauce on him. He ate a meatball sandwich.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
He's safe. Just saying.
He ate one of those meatball sandwiches.
She ate one too. She's having stomach cramps.
Yep.
No. She ate one of those meatball subs from someone with the extra sauce on it.
Yeah, the Phil sub.
Shoot him.
Classic Italian.
Let's get moving.
The trolley doesn't work.
Jill, put this on.
What?
I love the PS1 style dialogue swipe where they like take their arm and swipe it across their body outward when they're talking.
Oh, I got two more inventory slots.
He looks so dumb.
Something on the bench here.
And yet he'll still run out of inventory space.
The wrench.
There you go.
I can get to the garage now.
Now you can get into the car garage. Well, it's kind of like a...
Here we go. Use that wrench. Work it. Work that crank. Work it, honey. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Work it, girl.
Put that dialogue on him jerking off. Work that crank.
Work it, girl. All
right, we can go inside. Let's see what's inside. Car wash equipment. Bunch of junk. Nothing here.
Looks like your living room.
A tidy counter.
Bunch of junk.
How could this possibly go up in flames?
Ah.
I'll check over there.
Gee, thanks for helping on the way here.
Check over
asshole,
there.
Asshole, you can fucking do shit. First aid spray, that's good.
See if you can get that oil, Phil.
What's in here, anything? A storage to maintain the temperature level of the oil. Will you operate the electronic clock? Yes.
Alright.
This is gonna be a simple puzzle, isn't it?
What the fuck is this?
I like how quit is one of the options. That is always presented to Phil, the ability to quit.
Puzzle solving, what is that?
Oh, come on, dude. It's not that hard to figure out. There you go.
Huh? What?
Huh?
Oh, you have to make it so that only the light of the one you're trying to turn off is on.
Yes.
No.
Well,
how do you do this? I don't understand this at all. I'm just doing random shit.
A is highlighted.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay. I
now you gotta highlight the B.
Oh my god, how does he do?
There you
okay.
go.
Okay.
Of course.
There.
I don't know what the fuck I just did. I just randomly mashed.
You serious?
Well, I got the machine oil by doing random shit. Complete
this
randomness.
Guy.
What the
okay.
hell?
He's got the oil.
I was looking at the turn channel 9 years.
He killed himself.
He killed himself.
What a complete asshole. Oh my god.
What a complete asshole. He's an asshole for accidentally killing himself. Okay.
What a fucking idiot. That's it, I can't go
he
that
killed
way.
Himself. What an asshole.
So are you serious? What a complete and utter moron. He blew himself
up. Oh my god.
Up. It was literally a comedy death. He just, just green or red herbs. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do then.
Oh, you know what you're gonna do, Phil? Oh, let's see what you're gonna do. Oh, okay.
We're gonna do pull out the shotgun and shoot the car.
What a complete asshole.
Wow.
You be that fucking stupid.
Oh my god.
He's still talking about
still talking shit about
so
him.
Drunk. He was so drunk.
He was so drunk.
He was drunk.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Woo!
Wow. The guy was so fucking drunk, he stumbled into gas and electricity and killed himself. What a complete asshole. What a complete asshole. That's pretty funny. He blew himself up. All right, we gotta
oh my
go
God,
back.
He's still going on about this.
Oh God!
You can run out the door.
I love the speed up on the on the handgun.
Yeah, I like how it's like cutting out the shooting.
Right. Wow.
Just he's run, still dude.
Hasn't even killed a single fucking zombie
I
yet.
I don't get
it.
Use
your shotgun, you asshole.
I don't fucking believe this shit, man.
Alright.
He's waiting for him to get up.
He waited a long time.
I was gonna say, we gotta do inventory management, and a door opens, a thousand zombies come out.
Oh, that's your own fault, bro.
Well, there's herbs over there.
Statue of Record City Mayor Michael Warren, there's a switch.
He's gonna get some of that green.
Oh, the book, Phil.
Talk about inventory management.
Let's see if he can figure out what the book is for. I'm sure
holy crap,
that everyone else here knows what it's for.
Items. They can come right back.
I know, right?
Put this shit in there.
He couldn't possibly
put this
one
now.
I mean, he did try to put
this shit in there for now.
What?
Why?
Well, actually,
just the regular red herb. Just put the red.
He needs to put away either the handgun or the shotgun away, dude.
Saving, saving.
I can see the reason why he's got both.
I mean,
where the fuck did all these zombies come from? What the hell is this?
Shut up and kill them, goddamn.
That's not fucking fair. There's a ton of zombies.
You have your handgun with shotgun, dude.
You know he's gonna go back in and save.
I guess I'm gonna save. So
oh
I don't
my
fuck
god.
Up. A ton of zombies.
All right.
This is not like the past two games. The past two games, there were not random spawns.
Shut
the Nothing was random. Everything was predetermined. In this one, it's like complete randomness. All right, put the shit back.
Oh boy. Here we go. Man, he's popping the strap on these zombies.
Just run past!
So this is what it's like in the mean streets of Connecticut.
Yeah. The hookers don't play around, man.
Why? What? Oh my god.
Half an hour backtracking later.
Thank god this is sped up. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, he filled up his inventory again.
He's gonna go save again, isn't he?
Does he still have the blue gem, or did he put it in the clock yet?
He already put it in the clock.
Okay. This has gotta be excruciating to watch.
Alright, so what we'll do now is we'll save, and then I'll backtrack.
Like, full and unedited? Like, this has to be...
And,
just...
How many parts was the original?
It should work out.
God, let me go look. Actually, that's a good question. I'll go look right now.
Save up.
Let's see what we got here. RE3 DSP.
Very nice.
Gaming.
There's an area, if you remember, there was that alleyway that had the hose in it, and that's where I want to go back and remove that hose and put that fire out early in the game.
It's only 45 parts?
Let's do some here, everybody. Let's do some backtracking.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
With all the backtracking?
Even with all the backtracking, it's 45 parts. Wow, I never would have thought that. I thought it was going to be much more. But then he titles it Epilogue 53 Seconds, very short.
Bullshit. That is bullshit. Dude, I can't get a turn!
Uh-oh.
He's gonna die!
Uh-oh.
I'm dead. I'm dead because I couldn't get to the door because of the tank controls.
Tank controls.
That was bullshit, of course.
Yeah, blame the tank controls. There's a
dodge! The better in this game.
There's a dodge button.
Using the D-pad. In these games, the D-pad is much better. The thumbstick is imprecise in these games because it wasn't implemented at first in them. And I couldn't aim in the right direction to go in the fucking door. Stupid controls.
Yanu is correct in the chat. There are more than 10 minute parts. There's a few like 20 minute parts mixed in, but...
Okay.
Still, I mean, I was expecting way more than 45 parts.
Go in! Dude, I was pressing X! What the hell?
Especially when a lot of it is backtracking.
Yeah.
She wouldn't go in.
This was one that he got a lot of shit for with the backtracking.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
This was full of backtracking.
I'm probably using it soon.
Thirteen saves.
Fuck it.
The fire. I can use the hose right here.
There we go.
Nice. Firefighter. I still have the... No, she used the hose out of the inventory now. Okay, let's go this way. We'll backtrack all the way the other way later, but I want to see what's over here. New area.
All right.
What the hell? A what square the crank.
There you
I
go.
I think, hold on.
A crank.
Square edge crank, yep.
Oh no.
Where are these assholes? Oh.
Yeah, just watch my...
What is
what
this?
What are you doing?
Oh, oh my god.
If you want to check something out, kill the enemies.
Oh, what is this?
Dude, you might want to heal first.
Wow!
It is the explosive thing on the wall. It insta killed me.
Well.
Dear God.
Oh, man.
Well, you know.
Oh, man. Oh, that I was not expecting. Ouch. That I was not expecting. No, sir, was I expecting that. That was pretty funny. You gotta admit, that was pretty funny. What the hell was that?
Not really.
I know, let's put something completely new against the wall. You won't know what the fuck it is. And of course we'll put two enemies there so you'll open fire right next to it. Not knowing you'll blow your face off.
Well, they weren't expecting you to go stand next to it like an idiot.
Oh! Well, that was fair. I really had a chance to dodge that one.
You're dead. Just press R1.
God damn it, dude.
Surprise!
Oh my god, there's a save point right here! He's back!
What the fuck?
So we're not going this way. Fuck, I couldn't save. I couldn't fucking save. That sucks.
I couldn't
save. I'm gonna have to go
save.
Back to a different save room. All the way back to the beginning of the game, I think.
God, you sound like
nowhere
a
else
bitch.
To go.
Oh, the car got wrecked.
Someone's running away from zombies.
And now Phil's going to too.
Oh, fuck.
There we go.
Dude.
Good job.
Just fucking kill them.
Shoot the barrel.
Nope, he's gonna
shoot
run past.
Shoot the barrel beside you.
Stand right next to it. Nothing's gonna hurt you.
Stand right next to it and die.
What? There you
grenade
go.
Grenade rounds. Huh. I don't have a grenade launcher. Now I have grenade rounds. Great. Fucking worthless.
Well, that should be a hint that you're gonna get the grenade launcher soon.
Crazy anchor rounds. I only have two left. Boy,
there's a way to get it.
This is the first
very early before you fight Nemesis for the first time. Yeah, I just don't remember how though. It's been too long.
Hell, man? You can't even save.
Wait, really?
Right, here we go.
Yeah, he doesn't have any anchor ribbons.
Well, he's saving now.
Oh, what the fuck?
All right,
oh, okay. I thought he ran out of them. Because he couldn't save before. Oh, yeah, he has one left. Yeah.
Wow.
One more.
Oh, I thought he ran out of them already.
So weird.
That would have been funny.
Yeah, he's probably gonna run out of them eventually.
Never happened in other Resident Evils. I can go this other way here. Past this asshole. Oh, come on, you fuckhead.
He's a fuckhead.
Dude, the fucking dodge is worthless. It doesn't work. Every time they try to grab me, I press X. It never does anything.
If it doesn't work, then fucking shoot them. Goddamn.
Or get good, mate.
I guess, yeah.
Hit the left fork. Yes.
I mean, they put the dodge in for a reason. It's not broken.
Killer crows.
You gotta time it correctly. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah. The dogs.
The dogs are back.
Dogs.
Dude.
Annoying fucking dog.
I love that there's so many dogs in this game.
The dogs are pretty annoying, but they're easy to kill.
I don't remember where the hell this puzzle is to put this fucking thing into the water. Remember there was the water that was electrified? I don't even know if I'm anywhere near that.
Right close to the restaurant, Phil.
I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. I don't. Oh, wait a minute. I think I remember. Wasn't there a door that I needed to crank for down those stairs over here? Now, it just hit me as I was thinking. I think there's a door over here. Okay. Okay, I'm almost positive there's a door over here. Down where the crows are.
I wonder how he knew about that.
Yes!
No, dude.
Aha!
Ah!
Yeah, that's right. Right one. Yeah, that's the right one.
I forgot about this.
There's some items in there.
That's it for that crank. I don't need it anymore.
There we go.
I don't want the grenade rounds. Okay. I guess I'll take them. I don't have a grenade launcher.
You can just leave them then.
Just take it, dude.
Why would you not?
You're going to appreciate those later. You're going to appreciate them later.
That was completely
worthless.
Nope,
he's going to throw them in the chest and never get him again.
That was completely worthless.
So just fucking fight Nemesis with a shotgun for the rest of the game then, I guess.
What would I use these
Is that even possible? I can't even remember. I don't remember if you can kill him with the shotgun.
You probably can.
You can. I don't remember how many shots. Handgun, it takes 30 shots to take him down.
Really?
Really?
Yeah, 15 shots. He goes down, and then he's going to get up, and you have to shoot him 15 more times.
Damn.
Shotgun, I have no idea.
Okay, I'm just going to go this way. Seriously.
But it only takes him out temporarily, doesn't it?
I can't go this way. There's too many zombies.
Oh, yeah.
Many.
Well, you get rewarded every time you take him out, though.
Yes, you do.
You get a unique drop.
I could go back towards Nemesis, or I could go back towards... I guess I got to go back towards Nemesis. I don't know what else to do. I have
the mine launcher.
I don't remember ever killing him that much on my playthrough. I think I killed him at like one point to get away from him, and then that's it. I didn't really do anything after that. It's been way too long since I last played this game.
Yeah, same here.
I have it on my GameCube, so.
There's a save room, but I don't want to waste my last ink ribbon, so I'm not going to use it. You know what? I'll store the grenade ammo, though. I don't need it. And I gotta go back to the police station, right?
What? No, you don't! Why?
I'm trying to remember. I don't remember where this area was.
It's not... No! It's a waste of time to go back there.
Fucking dogs! I'm going the wrong way, but the dog's on my ass, so I better run. Quickly.
Fizz asks, can you kill Nemesis early in the game, not run into him the rest of the game?
No, you can't. No, he's always gonna come back.
He's gonna...
It's like I said. Every time you take him down, you're gonna get rewarded.
Yeah.
You can only take him out temporarily.
He'll come back. Bouncing off my fucking body. Look, like a pinball.
Like it's I didn't kill him until
It's just the boldest to kill him.
Well, I didn't really... I killed him in basically at the end of the game.
Yeah, you're supposed to.
Get away from him.
Yeah.
But I didn't really do anything from that.
The random encounters when you see him, if you kill him, he drops stuff.
Yeah. I just booked it. Every time I ran into him, I was like, fucking, I ain't fighting this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, also, every time you take him down, he's not going to chase you anymore until you meet him next time on some other location.
He totally forgot about the book, didn't he?
I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
It seems like it.
Yeah, he's at the police station now.
What is he trying to do?
He's supposed to take the book.
Yeah, he's got to go back to that fucking fountain area, drain the water.
It's outside of the fucking restaurant. That's where it's at.
Maps and... Look at this fucking mess.
That's Resident Evil for you.
This is the wrong way.
He wants a mini map and checkpoints or waypoints.
This is.
Oh God! Please kill him! Please yes, kill please. Him! Please! And keep in mind that.
Bullshit!
Stupid
nonsense.
Did I ever tell
you the definition? This is the motherfucker that was complaining about not having checkpoints in Fury. What makes you fucking think? Like, I don't know.
I have to go all the way back. Yeah, I think I'm done
no,
here.
You're
I think I, it's, it
no.
must be in Uptown. It must not be here. The one door that's there I can't open. It says the detour is locked. I can't get the door open, so I must have to backtrack.
Yeah.
You could tell this is the kind of game that if you know exactly where to go and what to do, you could probably beat it in like 3 hours, not even. It's probably a speedrunner's dream.
That's a lot of games.
But it's so fucking cryptic. Look
what
at
is
this.
He trying? What point is he trying to make?
It's
like,
so cryptic.
I wish I knew what I was supposed to do, because then I'd beat
go
it faster.
Wandering circles trying to figure out where the fuck to go.
That's like Resident Evil 1. There's an achievement
how,
to get it done in 3 hours,
so
and I got that.
Any game is.
Not that hard.
Super
yeah.
Mario Brothers. You can
so
say the same
are.
Thing about anything.
You can beat Super Mario Brothers in 5 minutes. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Okay, we got it, Phil. If you knew what you had,
so
like,
I
you don't know what
to
do, to. So it's making you
oh, no,
slower. Gotcha.
I must have just bypassed
but you,
it.
But you lack common sense, and you forget about
goodness
things,
it,
and
oh,
you don't keep
fuck,
things in mind,
this?
Even with the chat to tell you what to do.
Common sense, what is that?
Wow.
He needs, like, some kind of log that's supposed to tell him.
What?
Okay, you can go here next.
He prefers dollars and cents over common sense.
Yeah. Dollar and cents.
Dollars
money
and cents.
AdSense.
Oh.
There you go. Where's AdSense? Climb up.
Phew. I made it.
That's some quick thinking by Phil there. To press X.
I still only have one ink ribbon, so I still can't fucking save. I can't save the game. I'm not capable of saving right now.
He is so
unbelievable.
Whoa, fucking!
Okay. If I go straight,
so what happens when you save too much?
Yeah, he went reckless with all the saving, and now he's I can't save, even though I fucking saved the shit out of my stuff.
I don't remember.
No wonder he's always bitching about.
I hate this shit. I need fucking money.
That's like his fucking
savings.
Dude.
That's the news place. I remember that. What
you need a guy to play this game now?
The book, Phil.
No,
the
this
book.
Is the trolley. So I don't know what the fuck. Where the fuck do I need to go?
The book. Remember the book?
I think this is it right here. This is it right here, I believe.
Okay.
Okay, I gotta go back.
Yes, you do.
Right.
I agree, Torres. The third game is my favorite in the series as well. Same with four.
This is it. Fuck, finally.
Three is my favorite, same with four. Which is also
Hey, I can't pick between the two, man.
There we go.
A hard choice.
He's got like the five. Book.
It's a hard race, man.
Even though people hate on five, y'all can suck my dick.
I like five.
I like five,
favorite.
Too.
It's not like it was my favorite in this series, but I
the co-op. The co-op is what made it so good.
Yeah, I haven't played the co-op. Well, actually, no, that's not true. I did play the co-op with a friend of mine, and it was actually really fucking fun.
Hell yeah.
So yeah, I definitely, yeah, I'll give it that.
Where do I have to bring this?
Is he checking the stream chat right now?
Puzzle involving this fucking thing.
Probably.
Involving.
Isn't the Mercenaries really good in Resident Evil 5?
I've
never played that. I know that.
It's okay.
Dude.
That was alright.
There's sparks shooting
There's only one other place
is,
that I haven't been to
he does not...
recently, and that's the other area that I was...
I'm gonna have to get the PS4 version at some point, then.
Puzzle, so maybe there's something over there, because I don't really remember what's in that direction. Let's head over there.
Alright.
Alright, so we're back here. Oh my god! Fucking crows! No!
Please let that kill him.
Come on.
Stupid fucking crows. God damn it. God damn crows.
I wish they shit on him.
Mikami, you douchebag. Alright. We had the statue. That's where I got the book from. I don't remember what's to the right over there at all.
Dude. Go back to the statue where you got the book. There you go.
That's where I grabbed the green herbs.
Yes.
Okay.
What if I give him this?
Yes, give him that.
There we go.
What the fuck?
How come?
What is this?
There you go. battery.
Are you kidding me?
Yes.
I got a battery from that.
Okay.
I just noticed that he didn't put the book on that one place.
Oh my fucking facepalm! That was
what
stupid.
On the water?
That was so dumb.
Yeah.
He did, but he took it with him. Seriously. So he put it, and he was able to take
so
it
that's
with
it.
Him.
Oh,
I see. Gotcha. I missed
Ooh,
a part.
Ooh, someone said Ashley's AI in Resident Evil 4 is better than Sheva in Resident Evil 5.
Drop off this stupid book that I don't need.
Shit.
Pick up the wire and pick up. The
I
wire.
Didn't
hear.
I
the trolley and
I never played single core. I never played single on
RE5.
I played a bit of it and I found the AI completely fucking useless.
I cannot believe people even bothered to play single on that shit.
I did it because I didn't like, I didn't really have anyone to play with at the time.
It was strangers
when the gold edition came out. So yeah.
Wait a minute! I don't need the battery for the trolley.
It's not like it's playing with strangers. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Play,
now I'm starting
play
to
strangers
was
I don't have chemistry with, AJ. No, or.
Yeah, it was.
Yes, it was, Phil.
The battery was for
and
the
you need
lift,
the wires.
Bugs are, and it's good. Probably
the cables.
New area. I'll probably find the
fuse. He's
going to
forget.
Substation. Oh. Fuck.
You see, Phil, this is called progression. You know what I mean? Like, oh, now stuff starts to make sense. Now I use this here and this there and this is now open to me. He's acting like it's a fucking inconvenience.
Well, I have no fucking ink ribbons.
Oh, now I get to progress in the game? What the fuck, dude?
I've never played a game where I had issues with ink ribbons. This is the first one. And keep in mind, I put all the ones after this one, too, and I still didn't have problems.
Well.
Oh, boy.
Look how many saves you got there, Phil.
Quite frankly, I find this game probably the easiest in the series.
Uh-oh.
It begins!
Oh, man.
Of course, here we go.
Can't believe it.
New area now.
Oh, you didn't
these
need the cables
enemies.
For that one, okay. My bad. There was the, over by the water, it was sparking, though. I think you used the cables there. It's been a while since I played this. Early 2000s? I think I played
it.
I played it like
so
after
many?
It came out, like a little after.
What are you doing?
This came out pretty late on the.
There's like a thousand. Okay, we're good.
Okay.
Substation. Oh,
I didn't want to help you anyway, jerk.
High voltage control room, the lock will be released at 115 volt to 125 volt? What?
You'll get it, don't worry. You'll understand.
No, you won't.
They gave him specific information. Oh, that can't possibly be useful later. Oh boy, let's see him figure this shit out.
One goes up, one goes down.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Oh my god.
I don't get this at all.
You just read it, dude. Think back of what you just read.
It needs to be 115 to 125.
Okay. Yes.
Too high.
Nothing happened.
It's the story of his life.
Oh my
god.
Nothing
happened.
Many attempts.
You cannot be.
He needed to speed this up. Wow.
Come on.
What?
Oh my god. I figured this out when I was like fucking 10 years old.
Got
dude.
It.
There you go.
Like, sir, I played this game when I was like 10 years old.
To 25 volts, that one opens.
Yep.
I got the grenade.
Hey, there you go.
There you go.
Yes. Finally.
Now it's not such a waste to have all those rounds, huh?
I gotta kill a zombie and do the other one now. Oh, God.
You gonna pop off a grenade round there, Phil?
I push the electricity.
Oh.
Yes, shocking. Yeah, fry those fucking zombies, baby. Yes. That was awesome. That was freaking awesome.
All right. Let's get that other door open, Phil. There, first try. Wow.
Hey.
Look at that.
Ah, nicely done.
There we go.
That's what I needed for the trolley. I got the fuse.
Very good.
That's very good. This is like Blue's Clues.
Old Star time.
Right there.
Right there. That's Leanna. Right there.
I gotta kill him.
What? Why is he shooting in the leg?
Shoot the feet off. He's shooting the gout feet.
That worked. Shotgun shells. I got right through them. Cut right through the zombie. Sweet. It was close, it was tense, but I fucking got out of the situation. Now I just gotta get back to the trolley.
Wait for Nemesis to
no
show up now.
Opportunity to save it all.
Yeah, no, he's definitely gonna show up soon.
Oh boy.
Oh god, here we go.
Is a counter for an Ingram Richard?
I can't save my game now. I have no ink ribbon, so I can't save. I'm fucked, yes, I'm screwed.
That thing's gonna be over 50.
I'm getting boned, but fucked. Alright, save room to get all the items for the trolley.
Oh, here he comes.
Here we go.
Come on, Phil, you should have saw that shit coming.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Dude,
fuck,
he's
fuck,
fast
fuck.
As fuck.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he full sprints.
I forgot how fast he was.
Yeah, it's impossible to outrun him.
I'm gonna have to run. I'm gonna have to go through the door.
I was gonna go back in there.
A few times when I was playing, so yeah.
Now I'm gonna go straight past him, okay. Let's see how this plays out.
You're gonna go straight past him, then you're gonna go straight into him and die.
Where'd he go?
Uh-oh.
Surprise! Oh, oh,
oh, oh man.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. What?
Oh boy.
What is going on? Are there earthquakes?
Why are there earthquakes?
What?
God, I hate this guy sometimes.
What happened? She's in the fucking sewers now. Oh, come on.
Hashtag sewer level, Phil.
Oh, no, please don't start that.
Hashtag sewer level.
God damn it. Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're about
to
get fucked up.
Oh, it's the Luskow. Oh, shit.
This fucker is pretty annoying.
Great.
Lack of power.
Not working. Oh boy!
Nintendo power.
Oh my god.
I'm hurt. What the fuck is this bullshit?
What? That it hit you? What's that's bullshit?
Did you keep shooting this?
What the fuck
thing
is this bullshit? I took damage from this giant creature. Okay, well, probably dead now. And...
dead.
Shoot!
Here it comes!
Oh!
Oh, shit. I think
oh.
He's in danger. Oh,
oh.
No.
Oh. What? Oh. One more! One more!
Wow.
Oh, that was so close.
Oh, damn, he's almost dead.
Now he's fine. He took the combined herb.
This is fine. Fuck this.
This is fine.
He might as well. He's got like 16 in storage. He's got 16.
Yeah, I don't under. Yeah, like, that's what he should have used from the very beginning. Oh, boy.
He doesn't even have enough ammo to take it out.
You know what, dude? It's not even necessary to take that shit out.
Oh, can't you just run away from it?
You gotta do the switch.
Yeah, just get the buttons to activate the ladder.
I can't even see the boss. I can't fucking
I
see what I'm fighting.
I fought this thing.
I'm trying to remember if you can kill him off or not. I don't remember. Man, I don't remember.
I barely
Dude,
remember.
I can't get away from it.
I don't know if you can kill her or not.
He doesn't come out of that hole.
Oh, you can't kill it. Yeah.
Okay. Can you?
No, someone pointed out that you can't. Not this part.
Yeah, not this part, yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember good or not.
He dodged! Yeah. Look at that! Wow.
I remember hitting it and just like it got the fuck away from me. So
dodge.
Well,
at least I'll give him this. He doesn't know, and he probably thinks you can, so I mean, I'm not going to fault him for that.
Well, now I'm out of grenades.
It seems reasonable that you have to kill this thing.
Yeah.
So, it's a waste of ammo at the end of the day.
Die.
He's getting pissed.
He's going to die.
This is impossible.
Impossible.
What the fuck do they want me to do? Obviously, there's a way to do it, and I don't know how to do it.
He's pissed.
I can't wait to... Well.
Look how dead I am. I can't
look how
now.
Dead I am.
Look how dead I am.
You mean like and your Patreon?
It's about as dead as his Patreon. Oh. His streams, no, his forums.
Oh my god!
He's talking about his YouTube channel.
YouTube channel. Oh! There it is.
Dude, two of them came out of the wall. Did you see that?
Number 7.
Two enemies came out of the wall. So now I gotta go enemies. All the way back and do all that shit over because the game is fucking stupid. It doesn't give me any ink ribbons.
Wow. It gave you 15 of them. You just decided to use them all in the first half.
About a half an hour's worth of gameplay because there's no ink ribbons. I never had this problem with Resident Evil 1 or 2. Only 3 do I have this problem with ink ribbons.
Resident Evil. Well, that's your own fault.
Garbage. I don't even want to... Oh, my God. No, I don't
want to... Oh, my God. You're doing it again.
Well.
I can't believe I got to redo all this. Oh, my God.
It's not that bad, dude. God damn.
Fucking garbage.
Maybe if your dumbass didn't the save constantly, you wouldn't have this problem.
Oh, it's fine.
I walked out a door. Must save.
Of course,
I got
sure
a new weapon.
Got
to save.
To either beat that
Where
guy
the hell
or find
all my damn ink ribbons?
I don't know what it is. I'll get to do it all
He never
over.
Changes.
I love it. I love
Jesus
stuff.
Christ, dude.
Mad
it's
about
so
it.
So much fucking fun. So much
It's
fun
not like you lost your save file. Holy shit, dude.
No, man. It's the end of the world.
That's what Apparently so.
I can't believe I have to do the whole fucking thing over.
There's no back here.
How is he opening up the fucking options menu?
Even on sped up, he sounds depressed.
Again, because I have no fucking ink ribbons. The game doesn't have enough. Go ahead, put the battery in.
I do love the PlayStation boot up noise.
Fucking zombies here.
It's really nice.
Oh my god!
Oh my.
He finally gets it!
Barrel. I swear I didn't know. I would have done that earlier if I had known that shit.
Oh, but he hits it with a shotgun, so...
Here. Here.
I was really surprised he didn't...
Is he gonna really fuck up this goddamn puzzle again?
I'm surprised. Let's see.
The numbers.
Oh,
I forgot how to do it. Is.
Oh,
no.
If you don't remember, why not?
So much fun.
Dude.
It's like you getting 100 no matter what I do.
The best thing is this isn't exactly something that a stream chat can help them out with unless they go look it up themselves.
I don't know how to do this. I'm just going to keep mashing until I get it.
I'm just going to keep mashing?
God, no matter what. With this.
Oh my god,
a simple mathematic puzzle. And he's like, I'll just fucking brute force it.
Dude, it's not that hard to figure out.
Finally. Ready? Come over here. Do the puzzle.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh.
Oh my god.
It's delayed too, by the way. The whole clicking thing is fucking delayed.
I'm fucking this up.
Oh, it's delayed. There.
Ding.
This guy was delayed through school.
Happens when you're repeat fourth grade three times. Got delayed.
Here he goes.
What the fuck? Yeah, of course. He's gonna bite me.
Yeah, of course. You run right into it and it attacks you. Of course.
Dude, how come?
Yeah, dude, it'll bite me even though, you know, they're 100 miles away. It can still bite me easily.
100 miles away.
Take all my fucking health away.
Yes, they did.
Now I'm hurt.
Yeah, it's too bad you don't have ink ribbons, huh?
So much fun.
Maybe your fucking idiot ass wouldn't have saved so many times.
I would actually bet you that he spent more time hurt. Then he did fine in this playthrough.
You know what I'm thinking? I should grab now because I'm upset. I'm not doing things right. I should grab more health and I should grab more grenade rounds because I'm probably gonna have to fight that worm. It's because I'm so fucking angry that the game has no fucking ink ribbons.
Dude, chill.
The game has none, but you've saved, what, 15 times already?
I almost made a bad.
At least, yeah.
The game has none. There are no ink ribbons. Maybe you use them.
Surprise, Cockbags!
Oh.
Oh, look.
Oh, boy.
Now he's in a different position than he was before.
Oh.
Get up!
Oh, boy. Please pick him up.
Get up. Yes.
Oh, oh. Wombo combo.
Better run away, dude. Run away.
Square up with
him. Amazing nemesis enemy that gets stuck on a potted fucking plant and can't follow me.
You're getting grabbed by simple zombies. I don't want to hear anything about getting stuck.
Well, time to use
He's a simple man.
Fuck.
Oh.
Now the stupid bullshit. This should not. You should not fall through the ground and have to do shit here. That's the real problem.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up, dude.
Also, we'll change the rules of the game. Oh, the ground is gonna break and you have to fight a worm boss. Instead of actually just progressing to your goal after doing tons and tons of item management.
Oh my god, fucking pity.
Alright, I'm gonna try to push both buttons very quickly.
Yes. Do that.
Isn't that the whole point of this part? Is to push the buttons very quickly and not get attacked?
Pretty much.
Aha!
Yay!
Only took it half the time.
Holy
shit. See? You learned something today.
Was it really worth having that shitty attitude, man?
You can take the dunce cap off now.
Seriously, man. I swear, he fucking overreacts over dumb little shit.
What happened?
He dies. He really does.
That's right, that was like that before. Now, wait a minute, I don't have all the items for the trolley. Oh my god, I don't have the items. I'm gonna have to backtrack.
Yes,
I'm gonna have
will.
To backtrack. Because I don't think there was an item container here, was there? I don't have all the items for the trolley.
No, you don't. You fucking said that already.
And I still can't save. I have to go all the way back. They couldn't just put a fucking item container in the trolley.
Why? Why would they do that? That doesn't even make any sense.
Too much effort. And too much of a help for the gamer.
It'd be too much effort for them to just put one asset into the trolley, okay? And he keeps calling it a trolley, by the way. It's a
fucking
train.
Oh,
it is a trolley. Never mind.
It'd
be too much effort for them to put that in there. It just doesn't make any fucking sense. That's why.
It's not even that far from
the
trolley, anyways.
Moves, there's still no guarantee that I'm going to be able to save the game.
But
he
has to backtrack.
I have no ink ribbons.
How dare you make him backtrack?
And for God's sake, I better take a fucking first aid spray, too, because if I die, I'm going to get so angry.
Aww.
Ugh.
And you wouldn't like Phil when he's angry.
There. Fuck
I do. I think it's fucking hilarious.
Me too.
Carlos, I'm sorry about Murphy, but there was nothing you could have done.
Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck
you're
you.
Right, Jill. Nikolai won't be joining us.
He blew himself up. Come what on. An idiot.
Wow.
Ah, Limpy Limpy's in the building.
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty good.
RE3, dude.
Nemesis.
Yee.
Alright, if it's a boss, it's gonna get blown the fuck up.
Yeah, man. Oh, look. He's gonna blow up Nemesis.
Ooh, he got bitch slapped.
Get up!
Thrown across the room, dude. Nemesis wants that ass.
Oh!
Shit, he dodged that.
Get up!
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Oh. Combo, combo.
Oh.
Wow, he's taking the double on caution. Alright.
Fair enough.
Well, he has no ink ribbon.
He can get,
so,
yeah, he'll get two shot.
Get out of the cable car now! Okay, I'm out of here.
Wait, don't!
Get out of here! Hurry! Fuck! Tentacle sex! Oh shit!
Really?
God. What a great time to jump
blew
in.
Blew off the cable car with a grenade, wow.
We're just about to peruse part two.
Well, he's dead.
Yeah, lots and lots of hentai.
Mm. No, the brakes are your favorite!
Oh no!
Oh yeah, the tentacle ones. Oh, nice G major.
Jump out of the window, use the emergency brake.
Jump out the wando. Use emergency brake.
Oh,
rack.
Like, get to choose your own adventure, huh?
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Break in case of emergency.
I don't think the options matter all that much.
Oh,
not
great.
Really, no.
Well, I think we died.
Okay.
I think we're dead.
Most expensive death scene ever.
That's it, I gotta redo everything. I'm serious, I think I have to redo everything. Yep.
He thinks he got a game over.
Yeah.
She survived! Holy shit!
How unexpected, man.
Man, if he died?
The clock tower they were talking about. Fucking stupid. God damn it. Ravens.
Ravens. Okay.
Yeah, the Ravens.
Quote the Raven, nevermore.
All right,
eat my shorts.
Here's where you gotta go.
Eat my shorts.
Nevermore.
Fucking save room around anywhere, and can I get an ink ribbon? Because I'm so fucked.
Oh my god, dude.
Yes, Phil, there will be an ink ribbon here.
Keyhole. Piano.
He's gonna get it, so hard he's when just gonna, like,
used for a long time.
He's, like, on a fucking desert, and he finds the ink ribbon, he's like, oh, finally!
Yes, please let there be ink ribbon.
I can save.
No! There's no ink ribbons! There's no fucking ink ribbons!
Dude,
look
chill.
Over there.
Little ink ribbons?
There's a little key there for you there.
there
you go.
Clock
that's all you need. Lock T.
There's ammo, but there's no ink ribbons. You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Aww.
There's no ink ribbons.
Seems a little butter. Why didn't he save them?
I can't save
them. Well, he used them recklessly.
What the fuck is
throughout
wrong
the
with
first
this
parts
game?
Of the
why
game.
Are there no
yeah,
fucking
why?
Ink
don't do
ribbons
that.
Anywhere.
He saved at least 15 times in the beginning
what?
Of the game. Yes, he did.
Why yeah. would you do? Why
that
would
for
you
like
do
for like small same things game. Too? Like he would like prevent a small amount of backtracking.
There's no ink ribbons.
Wow, that's
out
ridiculous.
Door, save.
That's...
Got a new weapon, save.
Dude, that you should use that shit as sparingly as you can.
I can't believe there's
you
no
mean like
yeah.
money?
Would there not be
in
this?
A survival horror game? Yeah, really, like, no shit.
This is insane. I can't save my game.
You're such a fucking
badass. All right, let me thoroughly
play the other
this
two at this
sure
point, right?
Before I leave.
Yeah, he did, yeah.
So what's...
There should be an ink ribbon somewhere in this clock tower. I think it might be...
There is, yeah.
It's upstairs or something.
Something like that, yeah.
There's no ink ribbons in here.
Every a lot of the major areas have at least one ink ribbon.
Shit.
Like they don't
the game
completely
didn't think,
bone you.
Oh, we should put ink ribbons in the fucking save room.
They gave you 15. What more do you want? God.
You gotta be kidding me. There really is none.
That's your own fault.
There
dumbass.
Really is none.
There's zero. It's just one room, dude. There's one room.
This is a fucking.
Go
joke.
In another one.
This is a joke.
It's a joke.
Your playthrough is a joke.
It's funnier than a lot of shit he says. Oh.
Get him,
you have, you have a shotgun. Don't worry, dude.
Fucking bullshit. Oh.
Okay. Oh, he's got. So he fought. He locked himself in this room.
He barricaded himself in there.
That was. That was. That was so. That was so running away from the detractors in real life.
He's in his office.
Hiding himself in his comfort room.
He's in his comfort zone.
This is the King of Hate Forms. What are you talking about?
Comfort zone.
Safe space.
Yeah, exactly. Safe space. Then when he goes out, ooh.
How many times are you gonna mash X on that typewriter, dude? There's nothing there.
He's just here to watch some movies, tweet about it.
Yeah.
He's gonna keep mashing. Keep mashing it until the game takes pity on him.
Yeah. Oh, the ink ribbon will magically appear in thin air.
Yeah. It will magically appear, take pity on him, and let him save.
Oh, he's popping him.
Yep. Oh, there you go. Oh. This is what he thinks he looks like on the forum.
Yeah. Some abandoned trolls.
No safe state, right?
That's right after he closed all the.
If he accidentally quit game, had to do all the shit again. Oh my god.
Oh, you can give me grenades.
Imagine if his power went out or some shit.
How far away is his save? When was the last time he saved?
Like an hour back, because he fucking he got fucked. He fucked himself by using so many.
There's no ink ribbons.
I think there's some in this.
There's no ribbons.
Oh my god.
He's gonna run into ink ribbons eventually. It's in this clock tower, I know it is.
There's a dead dude with something on the floor, but there's no ink ribbons.
Oh my god, dude.
Bleeds more than Matt Hardy. What the fuck?
I took a fucking mind thrower, but no ink ribbons. He's holding something in his hand. God. What is it? Operational instructions.
Ink ribbons? Echo scene.
I don't need his fucking instructions, I need ink ribbons.
Hey, look, what do we got here? We've got.
It's got our rocket launcher, all, but it's not an ink ribbon.
Oh, no ink ribbons? Are there any ink ribbons on the map?
There's a second save room right there.
Bullshit.
There might be ink ribbons in it.
Oh, boy.
Nice if there were, but I probably can't.
There might be ink ribbons. He's so desperate. State spray. Holy shit, I never seen someone so desperate for ink ribbons.
Yo, fuck a buried treasure chest. Where's the fucking ink ribbon?
This is fucking ridiculous.
Oh, is there any ink ribbons in the music box?
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, bullshit. What kind of game design is this?
Would you imagine if he kills Nemesis? Where's the ink ribbons?
Fucking idiot. Lazy game developers don't even put fucking ink ribbons in the music box. What the fuck?
Oh, God.
Oh, dude.
What are these blue things? Ink ribbons?
Flowers, ink ribbons.
Are there ink ribbons on the flowers?
Gets an herb. Where's the ink ribbons?
Oh, okay. I'm two rooms away from another save room, and possibly some ink ribbons.
All right, I killed the dog. Does it drop any ink ribbons?
God. He dies. If he dies soon.
I hope he does. Much. Uh oh.
Spiders.
Spiders.
Spiders in here.
Some spitters.
There's spiders everywhere. Oh,
did he get his ink ribbon up?
Oh, an art picture postcard. Oh,
a postcard.
Is there an ink ribbon attached to the postcard?
There's ink on the picture, but there's no ribbon.
Oh!
Oh my god!
No!
My
one. That was what I thought was there. Oh no. I think that's the only one in there. I think that's the only one in there, unless it's by the typewriter, there might be one.
I see ribbons.
I hope the chat doesn't tell him that.
Oh, please.
Hey, he didn't see anything.
What is he doing?
Get to the typewriter.
There's no fucking
ribbons!
Oh! No shit, Sherlock.
Oh my god.
Stop fucking doing it.
There's not any ribbons in here. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me.
He's gonna look in the chat, dude.
You're
like, oh wait, I think I saw some ink ribbons back. Yeah, he's going now.
There's two save rooms in this in this fucking mansion, and there's no ink ribbons.
Dude, stop!
I see what looks like ink ribbons in that bookcase, but the game won't let me look. The game stops me at this chair.
The game won't let me.
And it won't let me open the bookcase. I'm pressing X like crazy.
There's nothing there then.
Okay.
There's no fucking ink ribbons.
Gotcha.
In
ink ribbons.
He's gonna break his X button.
There's no ink ribbons.
Dude, I swear, if he says something like, I thought I saw some back in that other room.
What kind of sick game is this?
Yeah, look, he's looking at the chat.
Right now he is.
Staircase coming yep. up. I'm sure there's nothing in here.
You just looked.
That's your fucking storage, you idiot.
No, just look.
No ink ribbons.
Well, I don't know what the mine throw put it right this now, one. I don't know what it does.
It throws mines.
Fuck's sake, dude. No,
I don't know what a mine thrower does. I already hit 50. Holy shit.
What's this? Damn scenery. There's,
what's this candle? Is this candle an ink ribbon?
I've been playing for a fucking hour. I can't save my game. There's no ink ribbons.
Is this chess? Is this chessboard an ink ribbon?
Ink ribbons.
Fuck's sake, dude. This is
ink ribbons.
So fucking stranded.
Yeah, the mine thrower throws ink ribbons. That's what it is.
Oh,
and I crafted it into
okay,
a.
Okay.
Ribbon?
Maybe there's ink
ribbons.
Okay.
Oh, maybe there's. Dude.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Is that an ink ribbon?
Is that fucking ink ribbon?
Oh.
Is that an ink ribbon?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Is there an ink ribbon
key
in there?
Oh, maybe God. This key will give me an ink ribbon.
Oh, oh my God. Dies, an army dies. Of zombies.
Oh, please.
Fire zombies.
Yeah, fire. Oh.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh.
These are frightful zombies.
There's no ink ribbons.
The zombies are
stop
lit.
Stop playing, but there's no ink ribbons.
I don't want to. Well, this is. Oh, okay.
Damn it.
Not more fucking spiders.
Oh no, I think he's gonna find it. Oh no. No, he didn't. Oh, dude.
Oh God.
Oh Nemesis. God.
Oh God.
Look who is here.
What?
It's your good old friend.
Oh, if his game crashes. Oh no!
Hello.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh
no!
Jesus!
Dude, he some shit came out of his ass for that, dude. There's
God
no way.
Damn it! It's one of those giant fucking tarantula things.
Some feces came out of him, dude. Feces of fear came out.
This shit is fucking terrible.
Oh shit, spider. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh.
Bunch of spitters.
Oh, little. Uh-oh.
There we go.
Changing cameras. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Get out of my way.
Come on, come on.
Damn it, dude.
Dude, the whole chat right now is fucking rooting for him
to
die.
We've got red herbs and no ink ribbons.
Red
herbs. Red herbs.
Fucking.
Red herb.
Man, that fucking counter is just going through the roof now.
No green herbs,
no
though.
No herbs.
No fucking ink ribbons herbs. Anywhere.
Yeah, there's gonna be ink ribbons outside. You know, that's normal. They're usually indoors and usually like you know around a desk or some
minutes.
Shit.
Oh my God, is that an ink ribbon?
Oh.
Wait a minute, I see one right here.
Oh,
my God, I got the ribbons.
He got three.
Yeah. Oh, hallelujah.
The ink ribbons.
Boo.
Yes. Save the game with ink ribbons.
Boo.
Oh, my God. This is like
watch him blow all three right away, though.
This has been a half an hour until I found
the game. He's going to do
game crashes.
Boo.
Oh, my God.
You really did save time. What the fuck?
What kind of a bullshit marathon was that? No ink ribbons.
Bullshit marathon.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Well,
thank
I mean,
God.
Considering you do Patreon marathons, yeah, right. It is bullshit marathons.
Part dose.
Yeah, but I want to see if there's anything else in this room. What the hell is this?
That was a good segue.
Elaborate ornamentation. There are switches marked A to F. We operate the switches. Yes.
Let us know if the volume is consistent. It should be the same. It should be exactly
yeah,
the same.
Yeah, it should be. It is.
I didn't even notice the change.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't notice either.
It's a Love Live song.
Oh my God.
But some
sounds like something I'd hear in Chrono Trigger.
Move it up down.
Some Chrono Trigger soundtrack? Yeah.
What?
Some good shit.
What?
What the fuck is this?
I don't know. Puzzle? What?
Oh. I don't know, Phil. Why
oh no, it's a puzzle.
You got two fucking options. Oh man.
Oh God.
What the? What?
Boom.
What is this?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I don't know, Phil. Use what your fucking ears.
It's not like they
use
just played you a song.
Use your fucking ears, Phil.
There you go. No.
No.
Yes, I need to make it sound like the music box downstairs.
It sounds so
no.
Nah. Left alone.
Oh, okay.
What's this? Another soul gem.
Chronos chain.
All right.
There you go.
Chronos chain.
Thought he was going to put together the Infinity Gauntlet.
Oh, man.
And what's this over here? The silver gear.
Yeah.
Filling up that inventory.
Yep.
Silver gear.
Silver gear.
Ain't no metal gear.
That's made of metal.
That's not gonna work.
That's good. Nah, you gotta combine it with the other one.
This is his brain. This is how his brain works.
Just... Another one.
that's wasn't correct.
You need the silver gear and the gold gear, correct. I think, right?
All right.
I don't know.
I think you combined it. I think you have to combine two gears together.
Yeah, there's still a gold gear, if I'm not mistaken.
Let's backtrack a little bit. We got a Chronos chain.
Golden gear.
And I'm back to the spiders, the lit zombies.
It's gonna be lit.
And nemesis.
It's lit.
Yeah, here comes fucking nemesis.
The zombies are lit, bro.
Never mind, not yet.
I don't know what the point.
I thought he was coming
is.
Right now.
There you go.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, come on.
Jaha's back.
Oh, come on.
Jaha heard you were talking shit.
Such. It's a weird effect.
You're talking shit, boy. Yeah, use the cord to hang your sack.
Oh,
dang. Oh. Like the light.
What?
Oh,
what?
I'd
name myself too if I was being chased after fucking Nemesis.
Shit her with the Roman Reigns spear. Look at that.
Oh, you Superman punch.
She goes over.
Nemesis. Yeah.
She buried Nemesis like Roman Reigns.
She seriously owned his ass.
And after this, she tested positive.
Spider.
Yeah, suspended for 30 days.
Why exactly should we be afraid of Nemesis? He's a pushover. Literally, he got
until
pushed
the next
over.
Oh, Phil, how dare you?
All right, let's see what we got. This is the
he's a pushover. Exactly. I literally pushed him over.
Womp womp.
Oh, jeez. That's some Blues Clues humor.
Where are the spiders?
Right there. Oh, let's see if he finds that other ink ribbon, by the way.
Spiders are gone.
Don't worry about... Who cares about the spiders? God,
be happy they're gone.
Nothing suspicious.
There's
here.
Nothing suspicious.
Nothing suspicious.
There's your ink ribbon. Oh, you found it.
I got a fucking ribbons.
Wait, he already used them?
Right there. Did he use all three or did he stash them? I think he might have stashed them.
Oh, okay.
Put the ink ribbons in the box.
Yeah, he stashed them.
Not gonna save.
Alright.
He didn't save.
So he's got about five. Oh. He's got five ink ribbons on him, I think.
Yep.
He had three from the other one, used one as three from this one.
Why? Why is he back here?
Literally just fucking standing there on fire.
It's lit.
What the fuck?
Shoot him.
What are you confused about?
There's a zombie here.
He's on fire. What the fuck?
He's standing there. He should have reacted when I walked into the room.
Oh, what's this?
God.
Oh, no.
What is that bullshit?
Oh, thank God.
Oh, God. Really?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, pop him with the strap.
What's the
like
point of
these chipmunks?
Dead?
There you go.
They're dead. God damn, dude.
Now I'm debating. Should I save? I just did a ton of
stuff. Oh my god.
Debating.
He's
not debating. He went to the fucking thing with the intention to save. I don't know why you're opining about this. You were going to save no matter what. You went to the storage crate.
He's gonna save. It's been about 20 minutes, so.
God, this hurts me.
Like how he's thinking out loud. Alright, now, I think I might possibly save. I'm thinking...
It's like, we damn well know what you're gonna do.
I'm thinking about considering becoming interested and maybe thinking about saving.
And let's head back up to the clock tower.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so he's got the combined gear.
So you go ahead and use the gear.
Let's do it.
I have no idea what this is gonna
what?
Do.
What?
No, combine it, dude.
What?
What?
Nothing happened.
What?
What?
Come on, dude. It doesn't really.
Now
it's
I'm
not
really
that hard to figure
now
this
I'm
out.
Now I'm really confused. There you go.
It's not like there's a combine.
Thank you, stream chat. Thank you, stream chat.
Bitches.
How dare you? There you go.
I hope you save the game,
Phil.
The
bell tolled. That means it's just gonna call the helicopter.
The bell tolls for thee.
for whom the bell tolls.
So the memo said, ringing the bell will call the helicopter.
You gonna save the game? No? Alright.
Oh, it's fine. He's...
It's he just saved good. Right before
being
he put
conservative,
the gear
yeah, he learned his lesson, AJ.
I don't know where to go now.
How dare you? You're encouraging him to regress. It's learning.
I'm learning.
Phil trying to solve a puzzle.
Phil is the fucking monster of video games.
Cutscene. The chopper.
Boy, do I remember this as a kid. I was so happy.
I thought I beat the game at this point.
Slow-mo run. What are the chances?
It's finally over.
Nemesis is gonna blow that shit up. I knew
yeah,
it.
Yeah, dude. This was... As a kid? Oh, I was so disappointed, dude. I was so
you know
proud of
funny?
Myself. The music, everything looks all nice. And this fucking son of a bitch.
Piece I remember some. I remember somebody actually rage quitted at this point because of this. I don't remember who it was.
Oh, as a kid, I was thinking about it. Yeah, dude, I was like, fuck this shit. I think I put it down for like an hour. Like, dude, fuck
I was in awe. I was like, what the fuck?
I was like 10. I was like, dude, fuck this shit. Assholes.
Carlos!
Because you already felt like you did so much. So you're like, fuck it.
Oh my god, RPG.
Yeah, that's gonna work.
John Rambo.
He's going Rambo. Yeah.
John Rambo.
So I guess he didn't get paid.
He broke his RPG. He blew it up.
Shut up. There he is.
Shit, we all see it, dude.
He's dieted.
Uh-oh.
Dun, dun.
Stars.
What the fuck? Look at this. He's on fire and he's pissed.
Shut up.
This isn't good. Wait a minute, I can move. Oh, fuck.
Come on, Phil has to narrate every part of the game. Otherwise,
I don't know what to do.
Man.
I'm gonna shoot him, right? And all I have is the shotgun.
That's what I fucking
I'm
hate,
infected
man.
With the virus. What the hell does that mean? Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, stand there.
Look how much of a pushover he is.
Oh, get up! Oh.
He pushes me over.
I have to get to that gun, I think.
No.
Up.
Right? Ooh,
bite him whipped!
Crap, bite him off, dude!
Are you serious?
You got whipped.
Dude, what are you...
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Eric,
heal!
I died! What am I supposed to fucking do
about
this? You gotta be kidding me.
What the fuck
There's
were
no
you
way
expecting?
To know what you're supposed to do. What
oh,
the fuck?
Oh my god, dude.
So I got
no way to know
stuff because I have no clue how to do this.
You are an idiot. You had a health pack.
Terrible bullshit. No way to know what to do.
Lol, butter.
Am I supposed to fight him? Am I supposed to run behind that area?
Mate.
With the hedges? I don't know.
Oh, and he has to do the gear stuff again?
Yeah.
Great.
Probably.
Bullshit, man.
Yeah, he saved right before that.
Yeah, he's gonna forget. He's gonna forget how to do the gears.
I'm screwing around for
now. Can't skip this, I gotta watch it again.
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure you can skip this.
Yeah, there you go.
Ready to fight.
Yeah, we saw this already.
Okay.
Little butter.
Little round.
Here we go.
Fight him, you fucking pussy.
Nemesis, what's going around?
Going around.
And grab.
That's what Nemesis is saying.
Get up!
Going around.
Although she can't get away, it's bullshit.
Wow.
She's hurt now, Phil.
Groaning noises.
Heal. He's got her.
Dude.
That's it.
Dude, you're fucked.
And dead.
Wow.
Yeah.
He's dead as fuck.
It's a fair fight.
Oh, this is a fun fight.
You're the one who called him a pushover.
That's fun.
I did a 180 turn and ran and still got grabbed anyway.
Real fun.
Great.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
Never
what you get for calling him a pushover, asshole.
East fun.
First two games was easily able to beat everything. And now replay another 10 minutes.
Challenge confirmed. Bad game.
You're the one who picked hard difficulty.
This is fucking balls.
You did?
Yeah, he picked hard.
I hate to say, this is turning out to be my least favorite of the original three games by a huge margin, and that's disappointing.
What?
All is probably the worst.
Oh my god.
Is this the worst, really?
Just keep fighting the nemesis like, till you figure it out.
I'm gonna go cry now.
Fine,
fuck this.
More than
if it wants to be a pain in my ass, I'll give it a fucking pain in the ass.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna give it? Oh, okay. He's gonna give it some ass pain.
Seriously, I don't even give a fuck. I'm gonna fuck this guy up.
Oh.
Shit.
Die.
He's talking about,
waste my fucking time and redo shit.
He's gonna, well, then he's gonna say, then he's gonna say psych and do DX crotch chops, so.
Yeah.
I almost thought he was talking about me.
Unskipped cutscene! I mashed everything.
He's gonna fuck you up, AJ. You afraid?
Shit.
He's coming for you. Coming for you!
Fuck him up.
Wow, gonna fuck him up.
Totally missed.
Oh, he's already hurt. Oh!
Couldn't fire! What the fuck? Get up!
Couldn't fire.
Oh, please. Heal! Fucking buffoon.
How dare you?
Look at that. Hey. What do you want me to do?
Did he save again?
Popping him with the strap.
I have no idea.
No, he did not. So he's gonna have to do the whole thing again.
I died! He only hit me twice and I died.
Dude, when he...
He only hit me twice and I died. From full health
if
to
you're
death,
on caution or low on caution, he can easily instant kill you when he grabs you. Dude.
What the fuck were they thinking with this game?
It's fine, dude. It's just your dumbass. God damn.
This is seriously bad.
I don't know why I went to that little.
You can never
strip.
Get a clear shot because every time you get a clear shot, he's going to grab you.
Say,
he's too
oh
fast.
My God.
The dodge isn't consistent, so you can't consistently dodge his attacks, and he kills you with two hits. Good.
And you're too fat.
Ooh.
This game's great.
Oh, a little bitter again.
Oh my god. This is fucking terrible.
God cannot help you now.
What did
he
do to this poor game?
Oh,
he doesn't want to.
Fucking terrible, man. There's no point in even taking healing items, because I'm gonna die after a fucking single hit anyway.
Dude.
Oh my god.
Alright, fine, if you insist.
Excuses for the game. Oh,
excuses.
Wow.
This game came out in the late 90s? Oh, did you know he picked hard mode? No, sorry. Hard mode is supposedly normal mode. Easy mode gives you infinite ammo and overpowered weapons. So no, I'm not gonna
what?
Pick that.
What? Doesn't?
And the game came out in the late 90s,
my
yeah.
God.
I played the two games before this, and they weren't this ridiculously stupidly hard. No
ridiculously stupidly.
It's just not good.
Poorly seems executed. A little bitter.
People in the chat are defending the game. That's such a ridiculous claim. Like, they're just saying why things are the way they are. He's like, oh, it fucking sucks.
So I'm gonna save, even though... I
stop
know
talking good about the game.
Of course, then later on I'll get yelled at. Oh, you don't have ingredients because you saved twice
so
in the clock tower.
That's the
well,
problem.
Sorry, I don't feel like redoing
this
the
modern
5 minutes
games,
of gameplay over and over and over.
Fucking older games.
So
constantly.
I am just going to save this room so that we don't have to keep doing this shit.
Okay.
He's talking shit about his
insane.
You guys that like this game are idiots. Again, I played this game when I was 10 years fucking old, okay? And beat it.
Ooh,
so, okay. I mean, he's three times as old as I was, and he's having incredible trouble.
He plays games every day.
Yeah, he's a career gamer.
Gets every day for like 10 hours a day.
Oh my god. Why would you go on this strip? Why?
Love stripping.
Oh, this is so bad.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! Scooped him up!
Yo, he gonna fuck him up!
Oh damn, dude, he rushed.
I can't.
Oh, shit. Almost hit her with the Roadhog.
Heal!
Heal!
God, and he's got the virus.
First time he's used the
game. Die anyway.
Dude, what are you doing?
You're not gonna die, dude. Chill. You have your health full.
He keeps not.
Oh!
Die.
How many Magnum rounds, dude? I'm dead.
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
You made a healing item. Wow.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my God.
I don't think that was really necessary yet, but whatever.
Need the strap. All right, here we go. Bach. It's high noon.
Oh, there you go.
No.
Actually, no, he's not done yet.
No, he's not.
No, he's not.
One more round of this. One more.
That's
still
getting
up.
Oh, you have to shoot him.
No.
Oh, he was stuck.
He has to shoot him like maybe three times.
Yeah, one more thing of him going down. That should be it.
Three, four.
Oh, it's done. Oh, come on, shoot.
What? No, shoot him.
Oh, it's done. Oh, wow.
Dude, if he gets grabbed again, he's fucked.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, he's done.
Wow.
Dead.
Oh, he's done.
Did you see how many Magnum rounds I put in him?
And you see when I hit him with the Magnum round one more time, he would have died.
Oh
my God.
Butter, dude.
Butter.
The fucking tyrant in Resident Evil 1 didn't take that many shots. Seriously.
Push over.
The tyrant Resident Evil 1 doesn't take that many shots.
Why are you making the comparison with that shit?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Well, guess what?
What the fuck?
Get another healing item.
Goodbye.
That's all I have, right? Those three. I just have three healing items. That's it. I'm out. I have no healing at all.
The mine thrower, the grenade launcher.
What the fuck? What a stupid fight.
Don't wanna.
You don't wanna.
Doesn't wanna.
He's gonna save it till next week.
Why go into that small space?
Magnum above him with a shot.
You're not even hitting him.
You can hit him.
Yes, none of those shots hit, right?
Oh, fuck. Hell.
I couldn't get up.
No dodge.
Get up.
Alright. Combine.
Stars.
What?
Shut the crap. Oh, for fuck.
I trust X. Dodge does not consistently work.
Stars.
Just worry about surviving at this point.
I'm fucking dodging.
What
it doesn't work.
What are you doing?
I'm dodging.
It's not dodging.
It's spicy. Oh boy, that's spicy. Fire's not spicy.
Oh?
Just kite him. What are you doing?
Reload your magnum. There you go. Get ready.
Hey.
Yeah, just waste one shot.
Stop shooting him in the leg, though.
Why? Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh my gosh.
Get up!
Heal just to be safe. Heal. There you go.
Hey.
Reload your magnum. There you go. You should be good now.
Ooh.
Should be fine.
I beat him. There's no my magnum rounds, but I fucking beat him.
Dear God.
God damn it.
Not that hard.
Look how libby.
And he walks into the fucking flames and kills himself. Carlos. Yeah, right. He'll be back.
It's Oswaldo. Oh, you missed it. You missed it earlier. He was talking. He was saying stuff. Jill.
That was a stupid fucking fight.
Eat Jack. Jack and Jill.
He sucked at the game.
Can't have Jack without Jill.
And she dies.
Hey, Jill. Let's get some food. Why don't you?
Give you some sexual healing there, babe.
That's it. It's over. October 1st.
Night. I'll show you my herb, all right.
Show you the magnum.
The clock T cat? The clock T T? I'll shoot my clock T. Huh?
Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
Nice mullet.
Affected by the virus, haven't I?
Looks like such a douchebag.
Take it easy. This is Oswaldo?
Hey.
I'm okay.
Don't feel any pain.
Antonio and Banderas, I guess.
If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you.
What does it mean?
Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
Also, remove your top. You're going to need to be completely loosened with no kind of ever...
You have to be loosened?
No kind of restrictions on your
breathing.
Probably
told Liana, but she said no.
So let me guess.
Yeah, put her on the bed.
I'm just going to take a wild guess and say loose, that all of Jill's items are now missing and I can't use them. I could be wrong, but let's find out.
It's going to be Carlos, dude.
What did I say? Look. Even though she had a ton of items stored, I can't use them. I gotta play as Carlos now.
Oh, I got your ink ribbons.
Get your three ink ribbons.
Fucking shitty Carlos. I don't want
to. Shitty Carlos. Shitty Carlos.
Yeah, he sucks.
What?
He's shitty. Nah, he's shitty.
Oh, okay.
You haven't even played as him yet, you fucking asshole.
He's shitty.
God damn it.
Just go and waste Carlos. All your ink ribbons again, so I can hear you bitch again.
Hey,
Carlos, let's go leave the room and do fucking
bullshit,
you stupid asshole.
Ink ribbons, just drank.
God damn it, Carlos. Man, he let the whole fucking mansion get overrun with zombies while Jill was out. What's your problem?
Oh, yeah, it's his fault.
Oh, my God.
Damn it, Carlos.
Wow, he really hates bread.
Aww.
Little Carlos.
Carlos.
You have a machine gun.
Hey, Carlos.
Use your machine gun.
The machingo. Use the machingo to the face. You like that?
Here's my chingo.
There you go.
Damn, so hard.
Oh,
some good walking.
Fucking Carlos,
standing
man.
And walking.
Stupid fucking zombies. So many of them.
Five.
Oh my god.
Around, make sure they didn't put any more items in here. Nope.
Is there something that's not
Carlos
stupid?
Sucks.
Everybody.
I don't want to be Carlos.
Poor Carlos.
Everybody hates Carlos.
Yeah, seriously, what did Carlos do?
Character. All right, let's see where
everybody
can I
don't
go
like
now?
The
don't
Carlos.
Know.
Monte Carlos.
Go
what's wrong with the
Carlos? You know
what?
I'm gonna go where the bell was and see if I can move the bell now.
Good guy.
He's talking
he's
to Carlos.
He can push
like
the bell.
To John.
The stairs are broken, so we can't even go back upstairs to the clock tower. All right. Shitty Carlos.
Shitty.
Oh my
dude,
God.
that's his nickname for him. Shitty Carlos.
Stuck on nothing.
Hey, it's not my fault, Phil. I do what I gotta do.
Such a wimp. He's crying.
A wimp.
Such a wimp.
Oh, God.
What? Playing with him for like 3 seconds.
Shit.
How do you know?
They replaced the spiders.
All he did
assholes.
Was give Jill some words of encouragement to survive. That's
right.
Like, how is he shitty, Carlos?
Phil's arch nemesis.
Like, hey, Jill, you can do it. Beat the virus.
Oh, Carlos from the magical
buzz. Carlos can push it. This game.
That smug piece of shit.
Ridiculous. That's
shitty Carlos. Shitty Carlos. Hashtag shitty Carlos.
Anita Sarkeesian is being alerted.
What?
I
what?
Tweet her about this.
What?
And we're going to make sure
what?
This game gets banned.
For what?
What?
Ooh, that wasn't forced at
oh,
all.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, God,
let Anita know that you know you play as a female character through the first half of the game.
This asshole.
Kick plenty
please
of ass. Let her know.
He hit nothing.
Dead. Raccoon Hospital. Yeah.
Yeah.
I wonder what this is.
Whoa! Look what's back! Those guys from the first
again.
Resident Evil.
What the fuck? Yeah,
and
keep dodging.
Please completely forgot how to deal with them.
Please fucking die.
God damn. Well, yeah, they're from the first Resident Evil. They brought them back for this game. Holy shit.
That shit, eh?
Alright, so we'll save up and then we'll place them in the storage container. We don't need them.
Gotta save!
Yeah.
Oh, they're called Jeez. Hunters?
Hashtag save it up!
No.
Save it up.
Don't you save it every single fucking point, dude.
Oh, come on.
Every time he sees a typewriter, he has to save.
Oh my gosh.
I call those bug things. Dumb
oh,
fuck!
No.
What
the fuck?
What happened?
Nikolai? You're still alive?
Nikolai.
How the fuck is he alive?
You saw what happened. What's going on? I'm one of the supervisors.
That's all you need to know.
Ooh.
What the strap. Fuck?
Wait. Yep. I hate that arm swipe. Everyone? Oh, Wesley Snipes is about to fuck him up.
Oh, shit.
What is going on?
What's Barrett from Final Fantasy VII doing in here?
He was killing his own man. How did he survive the explosion back at the gas station? What? That doesn't make
shut up and
sense
fucking
at
continue the game. Who gives a shit?
Oh, this is the Order 1886.
What is this?
He's gonna get to the bottom of this.
Alright, I guess
this is like him in Order 1886. Pauses the game and he like has to question what happened in the cutscene.
Interesting.
Phil is always on duty.
Oh, let me pause the game so I can tell a joke.
Yeah, you should pause it. What the fuck? It blew up in the garage.
After being blown the fuck up in the gas station, but okay.
The what gas the fuck station?
Who cares? It's fucking zombies. Who
gives panda leeches.
Oh.
Panda leeches.
Panda leeches.
Yeah, get out. Get out.
Oh my
out.
God.
Out. Listen up, dude. Get out.
Just slap around the room.
Me, I guess.
Well.
The issues have been placed here. What?
You know.
Welp.
What does that mean?
I don't know, Phil. Does it look like there's an item here in this room that you can interact with?
No, that's fine. That's
what
fine.
Are they? I'm trying to see from the camera's perspective. What are those? You see that? What the fuck
what are those?
Oh my
god.
It's like
I need to find items to put on those things. Unless. Oh, wait a minute. I can push. Oh shit. Ooh. Never mind.
Fucking stupid ass.
Well, he's gonna push it real good. Look at that.
He's such a pushover.
Da, 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 da. Push it real good.
This pushover.
What the fuck happened?
You pushed it on the wrong one.
Well, that did a whole lot. Oh.
He's the shock master.
Oh.
He got shocked.
Master.
He got shocked.
It's the shock master, yeah.
If I leave
he was
come
so
back,
damn surprised by that.
Weird. Did I get hurt? No.
And now for the shocking conclusion.
Fucker.
The cart's back, see that? I get the feeling you gotta push the cart onto different
No, we're not seeing that, Phil.
No, we can't see
No,
this.
See, I thought it was still on that wall.
I fucking hate when he says stupid shit like that. Did you guys see that?
You guys see
look
this?
At that?
He's like blue, it's like Blue's Clues, that's why.
God, I hate
that. You guys see that, kids?
You think he's that guy who's like watching the movie? He's like, did you see that?
No, you see, what I like to do, I like to consume Phil's gameplays as podcasts, audio only.
Yep.
It's pretty good.
Wow.
Got it. What do we get? What the fuck is that?
It's like the guy on a road trip who just reads out all the billboards.
Vaccine base.
Probably is.
Huh. That's interesting.
Yeah, Leanna, did you see there's a Motel 6 up ahead?
Uh-oh.
That sign just told me so.
Oh, shit. They'll leave the light
on for
you.
Power shut off.
Look.
Leanna, let me read these nutrition facts on this Big Mac for you.
Look.
Watch out, bro.
Uh-oh.
Careful.
There goes all the gin.
Don't get insta-kill.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Gonna fucking attack.
I hope we get instant killed.
Up the medium base.
Caution.
Okay.
Ooh, play some nice synth.
Alright, let's do one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let's do three.
Okay.
Alright.
Below what?
Oh my god, are you serious? There, see?
What? Are you serious? I was messing around and I got it. Dude, I swear to god, I was just trying to figure out how it worked and I fucking got it. What the hell? Some of the stuff in this game is so cryptic and other stuff is so fucking easy.
What the
hell? You're a liar!
How do you?
You're a liar! You know something that you're not telling us. Oh my god. Liar! Confess!
Wow.
Jesus, dude.
Thanks, stream chat.
Oh, just randomly did it. Oh, just messing around.
Yeah, what'd I say?
I was scrolling around.
Oh shit.
Oh, too.
Fuck, dude. I ran past the door.
Oh, the microscope. There you go.
Dude, you better hope they don't fucking insta-kill you, man.
you shoot at? Did you even shoot him?
I think you got him, without even looking at him.
Killed him by mashing.
Alright.
By mashing.
I
should
just
run
around the
door,
passed the door.
Shitty Carlos.
I wasted my bullets though.
Oh, Carlos, so shitty. What the fuck?
Get out of here. Complete random luck in that fucking room.
Oh, yeah. Don't suck.
I'll just press a couple buttons.
Thanks, stream chat.
Oh.
Some of the complicated lock cannot be opened, so I guess we just gotta go back to Jill now and give her the vaccine, right?
Oh, yeah.
Nah.
Alright, time to save again.
Oh my.
Go back to Jill.
Oh, isn't that all his ink ribbons then?
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
He's back!
He's black!
Yep. Oh fuck.
God damn it.
I'm big!
Alright, it's where Joey stole that shit from.
I didn't even think about that.
Oh, dude, that Joey play that? Ooh, that'd be good.
He was probably irrelevant even then.
Yeah. Nemesis.
I don't think he was relevant at
he's
that
still
point.
He's still a minor reference. I mean, maybe to us, we'd know.
He's roided. He has road rage.
Road rage? A roid rage? All right.
Oh, Jill.
Right, so she's doing just Jill. Fine. He fed her a Jill sandwich, and she's doing okay now.
Good lord.
Yeah, home safe. I don't know what's coming. I'd better
again?
Save it. Again? I'm gonna switch this out.
Dude.
Let's see here.
Get the G launcher.
I have no healing items. Yeah. That's not good. I have no healing what? Items with Jill.
You.
Oh.
Shit.
Well.
Hopefully we never play as Carlos again.
Never play as Carlos again.
Oh yeah, he sucks.
What?
You didn't die half really as leaves. Much as you yeah, did like with that. Jill.
He breathes
die at all.
Yeah.
He leaves and he's like, well, fuck you. You deal with Nemesis yourself, asshole.
But Carlos
what
is
a
sucky.
Nice stand up guy.
Poor Carlos.
Okay. Nathan so Ross. Mencia. Nemesis is up to if he's out there.
He told her Mencia later.
Not here.
Surprise, cockfish.
Oh, never mind.
The first day.
What
the fuck is he doing? What are you doing?
Oh, Roadhog!
Dude,
look
I can't
at
get away. Look at this!
Rides
dude,
again.
You got me an infinite combo. I can't get up.
Infinite combo.
Dude, I can't get up.
Online, it's an online combo.
What the
online combo?
Infinite combo.
Infinite. Yeah. Well, look how infinite that was. Ridiculous.
Dude, where are you going?
He's
thank
whipped,
you.
He's hitting her with the whip.
That was complete bullshit.
Should have got the blade spray.
By the way, I have no healing items.
That was the bullshit. You were getting fucked up by him.
Look at the zombies that were in here. They're all gone.
Zombies.
Huh.
Zimbies.
Zambia.
Is there a healing item in here? Because I'm fucked up.
There you are. Nope. Well, time to save.
Put this away for now.
Okay.
This really
wait,
sucks.
What?
I have 2 red herbs and nothing to heal with. What the hell? That blows.
Two red herbs in here.
Wah. Are you fucking serious, dude?
Nah, it's fine.
Oh my fucking god.
It's fine, because then he's going to bitch about the fucking ink ribbons again.
I can't believe I have no healing items. It sucks.
Fucking moron.
No healing items,
maroon.
No ink ribbons. Fuck this game.
He's a maroon.
What a maroon.
No healing items.
What a maroon.
Park, we'll find some herbs or something. Get rid of the park key. Nice. Very nice.
Oh god.
Very nice.
The leeches! Ah, they jumped out!
What the fuck? Oh my god!
What the fuck? What? What?
Why?
I didn't even.
Get out of here, dude! Get.
Oh my god.
Dude, this is not necessary!
At the beginning of the game, he didn't kill anything. Now he's trying to kill everything.
What the fuck?
This is fucking.
Oh my god.
This is ridiculous.
Alright, I think I got the
what are you complaining about? You were not here since the very beginning, dude.
Holy shit, dude. There's one door, I think. That's it. There's a staircase down, too.
You missed, like, the first half.
Oh god, there's another fucking leech! Where the fuck?
Didn't the leech kill him here?
No idea.
Something kills him here. I think I remember this part.
Oh, The little leech.
Got it.
Little leech thing.
Damn, dude.
Well, that was unnecessary.
Let's search. Something over here? No. Something over here? No. Something over here? No. What's over here? Staircase down.
What does this button do?
Oh. Ay, Dios mío.
Huh.
Shut up.
They can say Spanish stuff, but you can, but I can't.
I want to go to the other door first.
You can get too much.
Where is he going?
Oh my god.
What's this? Manipulate the fountain, set the gears, and press the start button. The shape of the fountain changes based on the combination of the gears.
Oh.
Okay, that wasn't one of the combos.
No.
Dude, that was not, yeah.
Oh my god. Nothing happened. Look at the fucking thing. Okay. Manipulated.
Uh-huh.
Well.
Oh my god, look at all these herbs. Are you kidding?
The herbs.
How is this many? What? Fuck, I kind of want to go back now and start combining herbs.
Oh my god.
So
what is the point of this?
Empty out the fucking... Shut up the water, dude, and you'll find out.
Oh,
yeah, do that.
Cool by doing the two on top. Okay.
Yes.
That's
there you go.
Oh, very
so
good.
Cool.
Good job.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Finally, some progress.
Oh.
You're not as stupid as I thought you were.
Give it time. Your opinion will change.
I'm pretty sure it will.
Still pretty stupid. This is the river of slime.
Sewer level.
Oh, the sewer level.
Oh my god.
It's such a good meme.
Hashtag sewer level.
Perfect.
Shotgun, because I have a bad feeling about a sewer level.
It was
a
meme.
I always have a bad feeling about
perfect
a sewer
meme.
Level.
Oh boy. Oh. Uh-oh.
Now run.
What are you doing?
Dude. Oh, ladder. What the fuck was that?
Are you serious?
What was that?
Just saved. It doesn't matter.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, Phil. Go back down and find out. Don't be a bitch.
I do not
want to
check that out until
I
know what
that. I don't want to progress. I just want to fuck around.
Oh my god.
Fuck!
Stream chat said, oh, we need to go back. Oh, shit.
The spiders.
That's a spider.
That's a big, giant-ass spider. Jesus.
Spoder.
Oh, there's spiders. Never mind.
Is this really necessary? Just fucking...
Stop following. Where is he?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Please be poisoned.
Great. Thank you. Word. Fuck.
What a fucking idiot.
Oh, look at the herbs.
Now I'm in caution.
Dude.
Fuck.
You should have combined it with the green one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my
right.
god.
Well, that sucked ass.
What a Dude, take a blue herb. There's
shit,
another
man.
One.
Come
you
on.
Never know if you need it again.
Spider,
just take it.
Oh
my
Jesus.
God.
Oh my god.
He's gonna get poisoned again.
Where'd it go?
I hope. Man,
it's
I hope
gone.
He does.
It really does look like the
what
river
the
of slime.
The spider disappeared.
Disappeared, you idiot.
Wait a minute.
Who
this
gives
is the
shit?
Fucking
just fucking
Resident
be
Evil 2, isn't it? It looks Whoa. The same.
No, it's not, dude. No, it's not.
It seriously looks the same.
Looks the same.
No, it doesn't.
I think they reused the graphics.
Oh my god.
No, it's not.
They reused it. They reused it.
I have no idea.
Yeah, they're lazy. They're so lazy.
Oh, this is awful.
If only they were more like Phil, you know?
What the Cemetery fuck is that? A zombie came out of the ground.
Phil knows lazy when he sees it, you know?
Yes.
He's an expert.
Really
not dead. There you go.
Fucking
now
zombie
he is.
Out of the ground.
Oh, Oh, another one. Ooh, some more.
Hop in those chipmunks.
Stay dead.
Stay dead.
The dead rising from the grave.
Yeah, that's usually what zombies do.
Yeah.
What is here? That was.
Wow.
Shots?
Bullshit!
Damn, he's not bad. That's like all his handgun ammo.
Dude. He has three handgun ammo.
He doesn't give a fuck about conserving ammo at all.
Alfred Cones. I'll definitely take these. Alfred.
Will that be all, sir?
Master Wayne. Poisoned me? I didn't kill it. I went back and he's gone.
No.
That doesn't even make sense.
It's negative.
You wanted the spider to still be there to poison you again?
The spitter, yeah.
You take the blue herb.
The spotter. The spudder.
Whoa!
Oh. Ruh-roh.
Run. Run.
Oh, boy.
Hunter's gonna fuck you up.
Damn it.
Caution, shit.
Up.
What? Getting
up. Oh, shit.
Up.
Careful, dude. You're in danger. Uh-oh. Dude.
Gosh.
You better watch out. There you go.
Okay, heal.
Dodge. That was close.
Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, I can.
Heal! Oh my god.
Fucking hunters.
Yeah, he might want to heal here.
Still good, it's still good. Oh. Let me get the job.
This will be fun!
Oh no!
I was not near that barrel! Are you fucking serious? I gotta redo all of that gameplay in the
barrel.
I was not near the barrel. Fuck this. Dude, this game is
nowhere near it. That's it. I mean,
playing this game. That there's a huge span of gameplay with no save points available. Second fucking time, dude. This game is nowhere near as good as the first two. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's not. Oh, wow. It's not as good.
The first two games. Dude. When in the first two games were there cheap instant deaths like that, an entire span of a half an hour of gameplay with no fucking
he's still
saves?
Fucking bitching.
What the fuck?
Dude, you could have saved. That's on you.
Now I have seriously redo the whole fucking part. What?
Dude, it's not that bad.
It's,
oh my god.
It's completely up to you how much you save.
Complete fucking bullshit.
Like, you can't blame autosave or checkpoints. Or it's up to you.
That is so
how
shit.
Much or little you save, and that's part of the game. That's part of the challenge of the game is to choose when you save and how often. Inventory, saving,
garbage.
these are things in there to increase the amount of challenge. Oh. Dude, imagine if you can carry
so
as much
disgusting.
As you want and save
really
as much as you want.
It would be fucking boring, man.
Yeah.
You would not care how many times you die.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Why
were
there
no
punishment?
Fucking save points in the park? A half an hour of gameplay in the park. No save
Oh my god,
stop
fucking
well,
bitching.
Let's place explosive barrels around with enemies that do massive damage to you, so you try to shoot them and kill yourself. And you have to redo the
Big
whole
baby.
Park gameplay. Terrible.
Sloppy editing there. You gotta get those little white pixels out of there, buddy.
Horror
it's up
to supposed to be an element of you know, your limited resources and the enemies
it's
are threatening
right.
to kill you. Not there's cheap
fight.
Explosives everywhere that can instant. That's just bullshit.
Oh, no.
That is so
He's still
so
fucking
I'm
crying.
I'm so disappointed by this game. I really am.
He's disappointed
He's
by the game.
The game is
superior.
Fucking 15 years old, dude.
Far fucking superior.
Mm.
A little better.
It's a bullshit game, right. man. I mean,
I know there's leeches.
This
what
game
the
is...
fuck? There's no leeches this time. Now there's hunters.
I know there's leeches.
What?
Oh, there's no leeches?
There were not any hunters Dude. There the last time I went there.
Who fucking cares, man?
There were no hunters there last time. What?
Oh my god.
No. Negative.
Oh.
What the fuck's going on now?
And now his game froze again.
Now I'm stuck at a black screen.
Please, please, please.
Okay. Oh,
Damn,
go.
Dude.
Why were there hunters? I guess the
Who
game's
cares?
Randomly spawned
in
the
doing plenty of the game crash.
That is fucking Shut weird, up. Dude. So, hopefully I can run past the fucking hunters and get to that other doorway without getting killed now. Ugh.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, I don't like the creative direction
corridor
of this game
with
at
two
all.
Of them.
Basically, they completely changed the formula, right?
What?
Now it's you get more ammo,
what?
So there's more enemies to the make up for the fact that there's more ammo.
Stop.
which is bullshit to begin with. That shouldn't happen. It should be limited ammo, but then not as many enemies.
What?
Explosives placed everywhere for cheap fucking deaths, oh, which is fuck. Bullshit. It should not be like this.
It shouldn't.
Get the fuck out of here, dude.
The dog.
Dog?
Yes!
Oh, it's Halloween food music.
What the fuck?
Oh, no, Silent Hill.
Dude, she won't even aim for the dog.
What are you doing? Come on.
Kill him, dog. Get him. Get him.
Goddamn dog.
Yes.
Oh, God.
I'm dead.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Random enemies spawn. So you can't actually plan how you're supposed to get through the areas because the enemies are random in areas. This is terrible compared to the last two games.
Oh,
it's terrible. Man.
Like, first it's not seriously. As good, that's terrible.
Now it's a terrible game.
At the credits all like
what the fuck?
Yeah.
Man.
Well, you know, I mean, I really like this game.
This is just crap.
Were you gonna say, AJ?
I am appalled.
Nah, I was just gonna say, I totally forgot how much he shed on this game.
Oh yeah, dude.
I'm speechless.
This is
what happened here.
You got real wall butter up.
People were happy about this for a reason.
You know?
Wow.
And so you can play the game once and completely coast through it because you get easy-ass enemies, and another time you'll play and you lose all your ammo and die repeatedly because it's harder enemies. It doesn't even make
Shut
sense.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, so there's random aspects to this game. Oh, you mean challenge
what?
And variety. Gotcha.
Well, you did pick hard mode, so...
No, you know, when I play a game, I want every enemy to be exactly the same place and shit. Be predictable.
You know? Again, this is so
adds
fun.
To the suspense of, like, a horror game.
What enemy will be in here? Two fucking tyrants. Dual tyrants will come after me now.
Shut up.
Bring the dogs.
No, it's the hunters again. What happened to the fucking leeches?
Leech?
Seriously.
Who wants the leeches?
Yeah. He's an old-timey doctor.
Sure.
Apply the leeches.
Look at that. Cheap hit. A cheap fucking hit.
Cheap.
I was pressing X so I couldn't dodge it.
Man,
a cheap hit. Dodge.
Yeah, you took a cheap hit on that gin.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding. This is bullshit.
Oh.
This is complete bullshit. What the fuck were they thinking?
I love
this. With
this
I
game?
Should just be able to walk through this.
This
I mean, these swift and jumping enemies, they should, I mean.
Yes.
Should be able to run through it. Everything
fuck
should be just,
game.
You know, able to breeze by it.
Oh my god.
It's the hallmark of a good
complete
game. No challenge.
Garbage.
That's what I like, you know?
Wow. Wow. Oh, you have. We're gonna give you the same tank
I want
controls
to be
as the
thriller.
First two games.
Just no.
A dodge that only works half the time.
Watch out.
Oh, by the way, we're gonna have enemies jump full screen when you're at caution health and insta kill you.
Yeah, it's your.
What?
It's their fault that you're at the health that you are. That's
wow.
Perfectly reasonable.
What
they didn't anticipate that
assholes.
Somebody would be at
and
low health
the
at this
saying,
point.
Well, you gotta understand that Mikami didn't make this one. Now look, the zombie grabs
what?
Me even though he never attacked me before.
I don't know, the stream chat's
see,
making excuses.
He produced it, but he didn't make it. That apparently, I guess, the what I've been hearing, I don't know if it's true, is that actually Resident Evil Code Veronica was supposed to be Resident Evil 3.
Yeah.
But because of production
yes.
problems, the game took so long to make that they ended up making this game Resident Evil 3.
Gives a shit.
Yeah, they
then,
gave this game to another team, but
Code
it's still
Veronica
a good game.
Has its own release. I never played
okay,
Code
and
Veronica,
what that...
so I can't really comment
What's
on that.
The point?
But this game...
He's talking about
yeah.
how he's dying
yeah.
in this specific part as to like why this game doesn't need
well,
to exist
now,
at all.
I forgot the red herbs.
Yeah, how's that
off,
shit fucking
you know?
How's that shit relevant?
Them, and now I'm gonna be all fucked up.
Did you hear what he said? Oh,
oh
of course
God.
I forgot the red herbs because I was pissed off.
Okay.
It's fucking Ricky from Trailer Park Boys.
Well,
this is
completely different. Dude, I can't
even
see
him. Yeah. The rape!
Dude, it's all random. There's no consistency to it.
Oh, it's all randomized.
Fucking zombie, you can't pass.
Well,
it didn't matter because I forgot the red herbs anyway, so I had to go back. Seriously, I beat
oh
Resident
God.
Evil 1 with no help, without
this
cheating.
This playthrough is getting
I
fucking
lot,
worse.
I beat it, and it wasn't as hard as this.
Okay.
Oh my god, the amount of
as
fucking
Chris,
excuses!
That's Chris!
How long has the excuses been going on
harder.
For?
Ask Chris!
Oh, stupid.
Ask him.
Enemies.
Fucking done, dude. Get the red herbs, you
everything
fuck.
Everything that Resident Evil is for.
Ask Chris that I beat this game. Come on. Tell him.
Shut up! What the fuck? I can't believe it. I really can't believe it.
Wow. All
right. Oh my god. Fuck me.
Do you people see why this is how you don't play with fucking creative? Because of stupid shit like this.
Why is it always hunters now? What happened to the fucking... Because
of you, you fuckhead.
I mean, you're not wrong on that.
It's all your fault, AJ. If it wasn't for you, AJ, no one would ever know that Phil was bad at games. What is wrong with you?
What the fuck?
Yeah,
I know,
right? Yeah, dude. No one realized that Phil was bad at games until you came around, man. How dare you ruin his career?
I'm gonna waste all my handgun bullets up because there's four fucking
zombies. Way to go,
zombies.
Asshole.
Yeah.
All your fault.
It's like kitty cats.
Yeah.
No matter what is in this next fucking room, I'm using the shotgun.
Well, Phil
okay.
is a pussy.
Sounds
so
like a plan,
I'm
Phil.
I've had enough.
No matter what's in this next room, I'm using the fucking shotgun. So if it's just a regular person, he's popping it.
Backtrack back to this fucking save room and save.
Come on, hit the barrel.
Because I don't want to have to redo this fucking half of the stuff. It's bullshit.
Hit the barrel. Oh.
Okay. Word. Fucking shitty dicks. We did it.
God. Shitty dicks.
I've heard that once in a while.
Fuck.
Oh. Oh, you're gonna say?
Seriously. So now I gotta go
sure,
back
why
to
not? Yep, there you go. Sure.
Save it up.
A little save. 25 fucking saves.
Nice save.
Graveyard. Kill the zombies
holy
in the graveyard.
Holy shit.
We'll finally get to the morgue or whatever the hell
this
it is.
This is something else, huh, guys?
Yeah.
Like, aren't you glad you came, Lippy?
Yeah.
Third time.
Yeah,
that's
yeah. good.
Alright, we're finally
I kind of regret
area.
It, to be honest. I was
here.
Supposed to go to a
and
fucking
guess,
grocery store and shit, but...
And no fucking
yeah.
Save room.
This is better
oh,
than
you can
that.
Always do it tomorrow.
Better than grocery. Right. Oh, fuck eating, dude.
No
nah.
Save room for me to do anything with this inventory.
This is better than
God.
Eating. You'll lose your appetite. This will make you lose your appetite. You won't have to eat for a little while.
Just order Domino's. He'll be fine.
Yeah.
We'll figure out what we want to do with the rest of these. Should we
go for some milk,
what?
Though, right now.
Oh, a little milk there for you there?
Milk.
So we'll combine two, right?
A little milk?
A plus B equals C.
Yes.
Oh, I fucked up. Hold on.
Yes. A plus B equals C. What?
Yeah.
Yes. I need to make one more.
Another one. What?
There
fuck?
We go.
Oh shit. What does the gunpowder do?
Based on the mixes, you'll get variations. Like the one that he just did, he's going to get magnum rounds.
Alright.
It's gonna get like 36, 24.
Okay. Now
never played this one.
I don't know what's
kinda
coming.
Want to though.
Well, let's just save.
Play. Play correctly, you know.
Alright.
Save again. Oh my god. Why would you? He just. You
ju-
nah, it's fine.
Just yeah. fucking save.
Yep.
It's just fine.
Where it's gonna go.
He's doing a good
area.
Job.
I think we've cleared everything out, right?
No, those ink ribbons are very finite. There's only so many
door.
Of them.
Oh,
no.
Shit, we're probably gonna have to backtrack
oh,
eventually.
Okay.
Well, that sucks.
It's fine.
Alright, let's see what lies through this fireplace. What lies behind? There's a lot of stuff in here, it looks like. What's this? Huh. So they did all kinds of experiments on all kinds of things, including guinea pigs.
Oh, the hamsters.
Key right there, but I want to check the other. Oh, what's this? I found more ink ribbons hidden in this shirt. Huh.
I'm sure you're happy about that.
The part key. So we got to go all the way back to that lock on
it's
the other
the
side of
the ink
fucking
ribbon
part.
Legacy.
The lock. How annoying.
Legacy.
Huh.
Yeah. You missed this fucking bitch fest he had where you didn't have any ink ribbons for a while.
Since we just got more,
I'm quite
it makes
impressed
sense.
You've managed to stay alive up until now.
Oh shit!
What the fuck?
Oh boy! Hey, fuck you!
Because we're nothing but
hey, fuck you!
Bitch,
in a manner of speaking, you are.
Yes, fuck you.
Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T virus.
You have some vodka.
Oh,
yeah.
Zarya's dead.
Soldier 76.
Ran the fuck away. Well, let's save again now that I have this ink ribbon.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
It's just fine.
Go ahead and save over where I just saved.
Oh my god. I can't believe it. I cannot.
27 saves.
Okay. He's gonna use every ink ribbon in the entire game.
How many ink ribbons does he have left?
Oh god.
I think he has one.
30 in the game total.
Oh, no, like, boy. How much does he have right now?
What's going on? I think he has one.
I don't know, dude. Probably three.
I think he has one. I think he has one.
Of course.
Yeah.
The worm. The fucking worm.
Uh-oh.
Yup, it's the worm from before.
It's the Husko.
I gotta fight it?
The Tremors.
Do I have to? Or do I run?
It's Phil's foot gout.
I have no idea.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Shoot it!
He's gonna run away.
Well, too bad you can't this time.
There you go.
What the fuck? It's a dead end!
How long did it take him to abandon that dead end? Like, it seemed like he was trying that a little long there.
Alaskan bullworm.
Oh no, not the Alaskan bullworm.
That's pretty funny.
It's an Alaskan bullworm!
Fucking it up.
That shit was so funny.
It's big, hairy, and pink!
She's got the strap.
Yep.
Oh!
My Christ.
Might want to save, man. Or heal, I mean.
Save! No, you should save. You're right.
Yeah, you should save.
He's got to save.
Hopefully I'm killing
him. You should save before he dies. Yeah, that'll work.
Where's my checkpoint? Where's my checkpoint for this boss battle?
Where's the ink
checkpoint,
ribbon,
dude?
Ink ribbon.
Fuck the checkpoint. Where's the ink ribbon?
Ink ribbon.
It's in the worm.
Streetlights?
It's in the puddle.
Streetlights.
Oh no.
Oh no. Let's not do that.
Yup.
Oh yeah, the look of the ass. Cool.
What are you doing? Kill it!
I get it.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Okay.
Silly verb.
Uh-oh.
I got it! Yeah. I electrocuted it! Oh, shit.
On accident.
Yeah, wow, good job.
On the first fucking try.
Yeah, good job, buddy.
I wonder how he figured that out.
Did drop anything? I don't think so. No.
Accident.
I am so glad I saved up those fucking grenade rounds for the whole game, dude.
Dude, he was talking shit about the grenade rounds.
Yeah.
Yo, shit.
Yo,
oh,
shit.
Oh, there's your leeches.
Okay,
what you're missing from earlier.
A giant fucking worm. Let's go, all the way across the park now.
Oh, that was the start of a new part, you can tell.
Get back to
where that other kid. Alright, well, we just started out. Now we're gonna see what's up.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Get him,
Corner.
Zombies.
Yeah. Ooh, dude, he's getting jumped. Ooh.
Dude, he won't get out of
the double dipping. Double dipping. Oh shit.
Damn. Now I'm fucked. Look at my health.
Fuck your health.
He's fucked.
I should maybe backtrack and go save again. Seriously, dude. You know what?
Oh,
I'm going back.
Oh my god!
Alright.
Yeah, please save again. Please save again.
God.
Gotta save. Oh, it's
okay.
Four. Damn.
Okay.
Oh. Fuck. Motherfucking time.
Okay.
28! Okay.
We gotta go all the fucking way back to where that other gate is. Yes. Let's go. What's next? I don't know. Find out.
Oi.
The map. Where are we going? Uh-oh.
Surprise, cock-bags.
Oh boy, I guess who it is. It's our buddy.
Stars.
Fuck you.
Stars.
Nice. Boy, he is stupid. I got him again. Okay. He is fucking stupid.
He's a pushover.
Okay.
Oh, he's stupid, huh?
Let's go back to that,
Is that why he fucked you up so many times, Phil?
There's a mine on his wall. That's nice.
Not bad.
He's gonna own his ass here shortly.
This okay.
Want to go out the door?
Fucking saved again. He's gonna be like,
oh, he's at the end of the game.
Wait,
he's at the end of the game already?
I just totally didn't want to be in here.
What? You opened the door.
He's gonna save. He's gonna go back in and save right now.
God.
It's a save room, by the way.
Huh.
Yes.
A little save room there for him.
I don't want to die here. I swear that I'll lose my mind if I imagine how painful death will be. Wow. That's fucked up. I got more ink ribbons, so I guess I'm saving.
Ribbons.
Ink ribbons.
So happy about the ink rabbits.
Yeah, loves them.
It worked. Aha.
Ink rabbits.
Power has been supplied to the safety system.
Ink rabbits.
Aha. There's a door that was locked that's now open.
Yeah. Ink rabbits.
Oh.
Where is that door?
I don't know.
What?
Where the hell is that door?
There's herb sitting right there. What the fuck?
Dude!
Are you doing?
Go to the fucking right!
Huh? What door opened?
Huh?
Showed a door opening.
For fuck's sakes, go to the right!
Huh?
Oh my god!
Huh? Huh?
You showed these blue herbs. But
your
no
other left.
Blue herbs?
What? No!
What?
What are you doing?
Why is he incompetent?
I don't care.
Incompetencia, dude. This is unbelievable.
He's just gonna stand there, isn't he?
Oh, go back. There you go.
No,
right back through the door.
No.
Nah, let him go, AJ. It's fine. He's got a plan. All right, he knows what he's doing.
Oh, look at the good. Look at the little herbs.
Oh shit.
Look at the little herbs.
He's gonna roll a doobie.
All the herbs.
With the herbs.
The herbs, yeah, he's gonna roll a doobie, watch.
The elevator.
Yeah.
Oh, the
get some
opened.
Pills.
Oh, yeah, some in the elevator, I don't want to.
Oh my god.
You are...
I'm gonna go back and do some inventory management with these herbs.
Mm.
Herbs.
Oh my the herbs.
Push the button. My finger is on the button.
Yeah, that's a. I know that song.
Here we go.
Oh.
Well, that wasn't fair.
Oh, give him a little kiss. Oh, shit.
Look at him.
What are you doing?
Up and down, up
You're
and down.
Dead. You're gonna
little,
die.
Little up, down there for him.
I might want to heal, buddy.
Oh. Water Palashin.
You might want to heal. There you go.
Hey. Oh, and that's undone immediately. Oh.
I got one. There you go. Oh.
Wow.
There you go.
Double dipping. How is... What? Fine.
Surprisingly, yeah.
So wait, is this a save room or not? Oh yeah, it is. Okay.
Time to fucking save again.
You gonna do your inventory
to grab
management?
Another ink ribbon.
Every time you run into a typewriter, there's a ton of ink ribbons. Where were all the ink ribbons during that stretch where I couldn't fucking find them?
Dude, would you shut the fuck up?
Oh my god, it's over now. Yeah, it's over now.
Just be grateful that you got ink ribbons now. Fuck.
It's over. It's fucking over.
Instead of being happy he now has ink ribbons, he's gonna bitch about the fact that he didn't used to have ink ribbons.
Oh my god, he's gonna save again.
Woo.
Well, he's basically at the end of the game, is he not?
30.
He is
yeah,
getting
still.
Close, yes.
Alright. I didn't store the ink
You see, Mogul, when you start
idiot.
Seeing the
God
fancy
it.
Doors, you know you're getting towards the end of the game.
Oh.
The fancier the door, the further in the game you are.
Thanks, Dan.
Zero.
69 ink ribbons.
Aha. Dude, look how much shit is in here.
Hey, look at all this
shit. Oh, look at all this shit, dude.
I need to get a plastic card.
Look at all the gamer shit.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of laboratory shit. 31. There you go.
Alright,
so we should be good. I can put the ink ribbon back in here.
Damn, using these ink ribbons like candy.
That's pretty wild. And 53 magnum rounds. I don't think we're gonna have any problems finishing the game up here.
Open this bitch.
Stupid fucking leeches. I forgot about the damn leeches.
No, just go in there.
Yeah, it's good.
Water's fine.
Yep.
Go up here.
It's clean too. You should drink it.
Go up here. What the fuck?
Carry water. Oh god.
Oh, oh shit. Oh damn it.
Stupid leeches hurt me.
They're stupid.
Stupid leeches. Oh, they're
Oh, what the fucking shit.
Please shoot the barrel.
Look at this, look at the camera angle.
Please.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, that should have killed him. That would have been pretty foony.
Where the fuck do you have
Foony.
Phobie, you make you are so humorous. Phobie.
Fucking motor ass down.
Phobie.
Filled with nasty smelling liquid. Alright, I gotta go back
on the Sir Strumming juice. Oh.
You mean the Sir Strumming?
Over here.
No.
But that's how it's pronounced.
Aha.
Strumming.
I have no idea what's in here, so I gotta be careful. What the fuck is that?
What?
Gas or something.
Gas? Oh.
No, real gassy.
Whoa!
Still wandering around.
Oh god.
Nikolai?
This asshole.
Nikolai?
Except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
Uh-oh.
Plus, I am a misogynist asshole and I hate women.
What?
Oh, Phil's talking about himself.
Well, that sounds good.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh,
he got fucked up.
Ooh. Yeah.
He thinks Nemesis might have just got his ass.
What?
Sounds like a fucking retarded horse.
Psst. He's in the ceiling.
No.
Ouch.
Nice, fucked.
Yeah, yeah.
We call that a convenient plot device. Alrighty.
What? It's a plot device that he died, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, hey, here comes... Alright, let's see how this goes.
A sub-villain died, that's a plot device.
Mm-hmm.
Hope you're ready, Phil.
Yeah, he always does best against the timer.
Uh-oh.
I hope you got some ammunition and healing items.
I gotta kill Nemesis before minutes.
In Phil's mind, this is the last few hours before the Patreon end of the month.
I'm big!
Those are the detractors.
I love it.
Oh.
What the fuck? He burned his own fucking arm off. I'm thinking the Magnum's the way to go here.
Burn his armor.
Yeah, only six, Oh, wait, he's got 53 in the stash.
Yeah, right.
Well, that sucked.
Great aim there.
Ah, crap, there's some method to kill him that I don't know. I probably gotta hit him with the acid or something.
It's fine. You have enough ammunition. Everything, just go. God, kill him already.
Crack the whip.
Sucks.
Crack that whip.
What?
Correct that,
dude.
Whip.
You can kill him with your fucking weapons.
Great. Look at this.
Damn, get fat, dude.
This is balls.
Online combo.
You know
balls.
Fuck. Just fight
away
to the death, man. Fuck.
Yeah, he has way.
This sucks,
of ammo,
man.
Still.
Oh, it sucks.
How am
sucks
I supposed to
lot
know what the fuck
you
to do on the first try?
You got 28 fucking G launcher ammo.
Hey.
Shoot him.
Oh my gosh.
That's a good
shot.
It doesn't work.
It's a good shot.
Yeah, he's dead shot.
Aww. He's not close enough, Phil. Maybe kite him over there.
Oh, now you run into the
ass.
Kite him over there. Come on. Oh.
Get the ass whipped.
Shoot him. Just fucking.
He has no idea how to kite at all.
There we go.
Shoot him. Keep shooting him.
Nah, he's stupid.
Oh my god.
Keep shooting him. He's stupid.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Because he's on screen, you can't. Doesn't mean you can't shoot him.
Dude,
I can't even hit him with the acid once. Look.
Just shoot him.
Just
wasting magnum rounds to shoot the fucking There you go.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Oh my god.
There you go. Oh. Wow. Wow. Damn, dude. Ridiculous.
Well, I'm fucked.
You suck.
I didn't know that I had to bring the more healing items with me now either, which is garbage.
Garbage.
It's garbage.
Come on, Phil, you got 90 seconds.
Oh. I'm gonna fuck around.
Look at the way it spins around.
Fuck. Oh, my mouth doesn't work.
Hey, hit the one right next to you.
I'm dead.
Wow. Well,
oh. The gas didn't even come out that time.
Sit in.
Well, now I know I need more healing items, which I had no fucking clue.
Hmm.
Trial and error. What? Trial and error.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's try this again.
Oh god, please.
Nice.
What?
Now he's stuck.
What the fuck? I was nowhere near the barrel.
Yes, you were.
I hit myself with the barrel.
Oh man.
Boy, they really fucked this game up.
What? Oh yeah, the game is ruined.
What a fucking shame.
They ruined the game with the fact that you take damage from being near explosions.
Not even near the barrel. Oh, you got hit by the barrel. Fuck you.
Yeah. Explodes.
Why are there explosive barrels in fucking Resident Evil? Doesn't even make sense. Why?
Oh my god!
No such thing as barrels full of fuel. I mean, that's ridiculous.
Zombies.
That's so fucking insane.
You were bitching that there's too many zombies in the goddamn game, and now you're bitching that the barrels?
You a tool to
you'd rather have more zombies than the barrels?
Yeah, okay. They give you a tool to deal with a group of zombies. Okay. Yeah, I mean, stupid.
You know, his stash is missing something.
The fuck?
An L.
Thank you.
Well, his gun is shaped like an L.
Yeah.
Shoot him!
Up.
I don't want to do that. Thank you.
And then you walk into it.
Why no acid came out at all?
None of it.
Right there. All
right, I
none
get
came
him.
Out.
Shoot him.
Got him.
Shoot him, dummy.
Oh. No, get whapped.
I like how it makes a whip sound.
Wait, how come?
Oh.
Oh, he's got one healing item left. He's getting whipped. Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
Up.
That hit Ooplay.
What's going on?
What? Heal. What do you mean, what's going on?
What? Oh, that far?
You better heal.
Yeah,
what's going on? What's going on?
What's going on? What's going on? Oh.
Wow. Well.
Dude.
Oh, now I can't hit him at all. What? I can't hit the valves at all.
Valve.
Doesn't target them now.
Oh, shit, dude. He's fine.
Yep. He's going to get whiplashed.
Then get whipped.
Dude, just pull out the magnum and shoot him.
Oh, you set the wrong one? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Good job. Too tight.
Oh my fucking god.
What are you crying about, Phil? You got a lot of fucking weapons in your inventory. Shit.
Come on.
There you go. Keep going.
Keep doing it. Up.
Look, see?
Oh shit, boy, he gonna do it.
Lord.
My boy gonna do it.
Do it for Harambe.
Yeah.
Oh
don't do
God.
That.
Don't what are you do... doing?
Dude.
I can't hit the valves. The game won't target them.
What?
Use the shot
on
it has a wider
one,
fucking
not the other
shoot.
One.
Oh my god.
That was ridiculous. Nice
I don't
auto targeting system.
Get the fuck out.
Not 1 minute.
Shoot him!
Oh my god. He just wants the acid to do all
him?
The work.
God.
He has no head anymore.
Oh.
Oh shit.
You better hurry your ass up.
Good lord.
Where the fuck was that? Where's the body?
He's gonna die.
There it is. Oh, you can't mash an X. Get the fuck.
Get the fuck out of here.
30 seconds.
Better get the fuck.
Holy shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I made it. Phew.
No, you didn't.
I did it. Thank God.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, that's the end?
No.
Still has to get out of there, right?
Gross.
Oh, let me guess. He's not dead. He has no fucking head, but he's not dead. All right, I gotta save again.
Oh, might as well, I guess. That's
six. We got six, so fuck it. Save six times.
That's it.
Sure.
Save six times.
Oh, wait. Here we go, mixed herb.
Yeah, he's got the doobie. Yes, he's gonna roll one.
Thank you. Okay, I have everything now.
I don't understand why they do the green herb like that. Like, it's on a rolling paper. It's all nice and shredded up. It looks like it's a joint.
No?
No.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, okay.
What? A special kind of painting? What is this? I gotta figure this out. Seriously,
I gotta look at my stream chat while I stall for time.
Huh.
Mm-mm-mm. Is that the mine launcher?
Bye-bye.
Yep.
It's the grenade launcher.
What the fuck? After getting hit with a grenade, he survived.
I don't think he did,
Are you kidding me? There's another one. What the fuck is this?
Stop crying.
He's a good shot. He's a good shot, man.
Yeah.
A green herb. Two green herbs. Wow.
Wow.
That device tracks the distance of the approaching missile. Make sure you bring it with you. Now listen to me.
It's don't missile. Give up.
We're both missile.
Just get missile. Over here.
The fuck is this?
What is it?
A portable radar receiver.
What is that?
You got the radar receiver.
Warning. Missile attack. Confirmed.
Oh, come on!
Missile attack, uh-oh.
Oh, no. Missile attack confirmed. Melee attack confirmed. D.
All personnel, evacuate.
All employees.
Shut up.
What the fuck? The door closed.
Yeah, it did.
Better hurry up, though. Once it hits zero, it's game over.
Is that the Nemesis radar?
No,
this is the missile radar.
Yeah.
What the?
They're finna nuke the place.
Yep.
Classified photo file? In my opinion, I feel that it's too early to use this paracelsis sword.
Why
are
you fucking
fighting? However, in order to acquire the G virus that Umbrella has developed, it will be a great help to us. The power of the rail
missile's coming
is
to destroy the city. Let's read this report and see what it says.
The rail cannon.
The rail cannon.
Oh, the fuck are we supposed to do with that?
Gee, I don't know, Phil.
Now what? Power distribution unit is not working.
Checking. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system.
Yeah.
Okay.
The missile's getting real close.
Good job, sir.
Yeah, it's getting there. It's on its way.
I like the lack of commentary.
Yeah, the missile's about to go and fuck him up,
tyrant,
but, you know.
One of my brothers
he just wants to
dick
around.
It's the original tyrant. What the fuck is that doing here?
He's back to shit.
What do I do? The game's giving me no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. None.
Oh,
well, they told you about power and that you need to address the power delivery.
Mm-hmm. Oh, if he fails at this, oh my god. There's no way.
Push!
Yeah, push it.
There we go.
There you go.
There you go.
There.
Battery connected.
The fuck is that?
I don't know, Phil. You want to take a wild guess?
Are you kidding me? That's Nemesis?
Well, he's kind of fucked.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
That is fucking wild.
Oh, it's so wild. Oh, oh, it's a little big.
What wild and crazy?
Oh, my God. We got a badass over here.
Okay.
Yeah, not you.
You.
Yeah.
Whipping you. Should have brought the mine T launcher.
I think
Phil? He used all the ammo.
That's not going to work.
A little to the left. Great, I'm fucked no, your up, other yep. left.
He's gonna roll the doobie. There he is.
Nice. So there's one healing item left.
Bill, this is futile. This is not going to work, dude.
You need to head over to
it's,
two.
It's facile.
Head to two.
I'm alright.
I'm alright.
Oh, I'm alright. What do I
I'm
do?
I'm alright.
Right there. Push it in.
Push it real good.
Remember about the rail guns that you read about, yeah. Bill.
Oh, who cares? What was the purpose of that?
Alright, now three.
Yep.
Run like fuck. Use that healing somehow. Item. Stun him with some shit.
No more healing items.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wow, you actually made
it.
That was lucky.
You got a little whip, but it's alright.
A little whip, a little nana.
But it's still good.
Yes!
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, please do. Fire!
Let it charge up, fool.
How do I fire this thing?
Let it charge up.
I don't know what to do to fire it.
Oh.
Let it charge, dude.
Kite it, you fuck.
Let it charge, dude.
Yeah, he's here, dude. Oh, yeah. Send it the other way. Dude, it's gonna fire, and he's gonna be pissed off, dude. You can hear it.
Watch out for the countdown.
Such an idiot.
There you go. Get into that opening right there.
Oh, it didn't work.
What?
Bait him. Get into the opening and lure him. No, get in there.
Oh my god.
There you go. Now wait.
Oh, he's gonna die,
dude. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. There you go.
Damn, dude. That was fucking
close.
He's
not hitting him. What the fuck?
What?
He's in the corner.
Oh my fucking.
Dude, you better watch out.
Oh, you're gonna die. Oh, you're.
Get the fuck. Get the fuck.
Get out of the way.
So stupid.
Shit.
Well.
Spit. Spitter.
Don't stand in front of me.
Go.
Oh.
Dead.
Boom.
It killed me.
Wow.
It killed me. It shot me in the face. What the fuck? Wow. Well, now I know what to do.
He got demolished.
That was completely stupid.
That was your own damn fault.
He hits me, paralyzes me in front of the
Well,
fucking
most of it's all error,
face off.
Not trial.
Press L.
Oh my god.
You know, there's also the fact that I didn't go the other way. Like that key, I didn't figure out what to do with it.
I don't remember what to do with that key,
I didn't
actually.
Go...
I think it opens a locker or some shit with more,
I don't remember.
Should have brought the Mine T launcher.
There's another door to open.
Mighty launcher.
Yeah, the Mighty Number 9.
It's quite mighty.
Right? Wasn't there... Now I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know, I want to backtrack a little bit. Make sure I didn't miss, because what about the other area I couldn't go into because of the key?
Who gives a shit,
it's
man?
It's
you're
a waste of time, but I want to search everything.
Yeah. Stretch out
Why?
The... Stretch out the playthrough. That's fine. He's...
Dude, these fucking guys are back again? I already killed them twice.
Dude. Why are you doing this, man? You're the end of the game.
Again.
Just fucking get this shit over with.
Nah. Nah, waste time.
It's not good for the pocketbook. You gotta stretch it out.
Fuck his pocketbook, man.
Oh, you don't like his pocketbook?
No!
How dare you talk about his pocketbook like that?
More parts, more money.
Yeah, more money.
Oh my god. Pain.
The pocketbook.
Oh my, fuck this. Enough of this.
Wow, one group of enemies. He says, "Fuck it."
I don't care if there's anything down here.
Wow.
Wow, Phil. Thanks for proving my fucking point.
And it's just the leeches, dude. The leeches aren't even that big a deal.
Fucking times now.
Wow. Thanks for proving my fucking point, Phil. Get this shit over with. Jesus Christ. Who gives a shit? Just fucking beat this more.
I don't remember what the key is. If anyone in the chat knows what the key is.
It doesn't even make sense. What does that
well,
mean?
We'll cheat and use stream point? Chat to figure out what the key was for, but I don't
remember.
Look how
much shit is in here.
Oh,
I don't think I used it, actually.
What items do I have left? I have the knife. Maybe I could scrape it off with the knife, the paint.
What?
What?
What? What? What?
Scrape off the paint?
Card? It can't be card.
No. What the fuck? That is the most retarded thing I've ever heard.
No way.
You couldn't scratch it off.
Nah. Just scratch off the paint.
How do I get the paint off this fucking
That's how he got
cards?
The paint off of Leanna's office. He used a knife to scratch it off.
What are you doing?
Oh, he's got the book. Oh my god.
I was, I couldn't get
the fucking book.
But I don't know how the fuck to get this to work. Huh.
Yeah. Combine the key with the gunpowder.
I get the fucking special paint off this stupid key card.
Put the key in the lockpick. There you go, the lockpick. Yeah. Fuck? Combine key and lockpick.
I just know it's there's some cryptic thing I'm supposed to figure out.
You fucking ass.
He really is stupid.
Oh, let's combine let's make a super key. Let's combine the key and the lockpick. It's a super key.
Alright, I got the grenade.
It's a skeleton key.
Close with a sturdy looking door. The tiny slot where
he wants to do the door.
He wants that so bad.
It's coated with some kind of special painting. What the fuck does that even mean?
Fucking cares, just beat this game already.
What is in there? Does anyone know
the world is
in
danger and your dumbass wants to fucking figure out what the key does?
It's not like you're gonna play this game ever again. Who fucking gives a shit?
Tall Banzai says you have to rescan the key.
I go back the other way. I was going past the fucking leeches.
Oh my god.
Just for the sake of completionistness.
Oh, you rescan it where the water puzzle was, apparently, and that works? I don't know.
Just for the sake of completionist.
Are you fucking serious?
What's in there anyway? Like a nice weapon or something? It looks like.
I don't know, dude. I don't remember.
The key.
I really wish I remember.
It looks like it's something good in there. Like it's like a high tech.
Like a rocket launcher, maybe?
It's possibly like a weapon or
nah,
something.
Nah, no way.
Oh, wow,
it's a
that
secret
was.
Secret item, I guess.
That was ridiculous.
Oh, dude. Combine the key with the lockpick. I'll never forget that. Combine the key with the lockpick.
I didn't know when he'd take that left. Fucking reference.
You smoke these fucking guys again.
Into heart. That's so dumb.
Unfucking believable.
I'm gonna find a key with the lockpick.
A couple people are saying, yeah, it is for rocket launcher.
Up.
Tomo and Guard Spectre
oh, really?
Rocket launcher.
Oh, wow.
Austin says
right.
rocket launcher with a couple
enemies.
Shots. That's what I thought.
Time.
Just finish the damn game. You're wasting all your ammo.
Like, it doesn't have... Wasting my time. Jesus fuck.
Shut up, Loophole. You were not here for the first half.
He's part time.
Poor Loophole is so tired.
This room never had anything.
We're
full time
endurers.
Right?
You're just part time.
Had this shit.
Part-time.
Nothing more.
Sacrificing myself, not going to the grocery store for this shit. God damn, man.
Part time.
Walmart's open 24 hours. So you'll be able to get your tacos and shit, no problem.
Fucking tacos.
Domino's is open late.
Oh.
You need to take the facility key.
Wow.
What did it do? Oh my
god. It's just some kind of code pattern. Okay, now maybe we can go use it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's the leeches. I thought it was the fucking other enemies again. I thought they respawned again.
Oh, got hit by the leeches anyway.
Yep.
Just the leeches, it doesn't matter.
Get off me!
Just for the sake of completionist.
Thank God, you fucking out of here.
I don't know if Phil was a 100%er.
The leeches.
Well, that's what he said? For the sake of completionist?
It's a grenade round.
Who gives a fuck?
That's my point!
Alright.
Fuck me.
What is it?
Oh, you got it. Alright, let's see if stream chat was right. Oh, yep. Rocky launcher.
The fucking rocket launcher.
Look at that.
Holy shit.
Go ahead. See what it does.
Rocket launcher, dude. I got a rocket launcher.
Go ahead, Phil. Save the game. Go ahead. I dare you.
That was from the first one.
He's gonna.
He doesn't need any encouragement to save the game.
Rocky launcher.
Save the game, man.
Maybe it'll work on the boss?
Shut up, AJ.
Shotgun has no ammo, so might as well get rid of it.
Uh-oh.
Don't encourage him. He won't do it.
Grenade launcher. Where's the grenade launcher?
The nade launcher. Fuck
might as well save it just for one last time.
The grenade launcher.
It's
what
in. It's already on you.
It's.
Where is
dude,
it?
Where is
it? I have it. I'm an idiot.
Where is it?
Yes, you are an idiot.
Oh
yeah,
well, my fuck.
At least he acknowledges that.
Yes, please.
33 fucking times.
Yeah.
A third of a hundo.
Yeah.
What the fuck? She aimed for that.
Not auto-aim, dude.
Hey, he's popping the tops, though. Look at that.
That took care of them.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell's going on?
Yeah, but with
oh,
the max.
Oh, boy,
the
here lane. We go.
Oh, please crash.
It's not gonna.
Crash bash.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right,
he's gonna roll a duper again. And the missile is coming.
What am I doing?
Shoot him! You got enough fucking back of ammo.
What?
Come on,
oh my god!
Stupid
come on! You have enough where's magnum ammo and a fucking
thing.
Four rocket launchers, dude. Gee, give me a fucking break with this shit.
Fucking tyrant right there. That's
what do you
awesome.
Mean it's huge? You fucking used it in
what?
The first
dude.
And second game.
You can't push it.
Why can't you?
I'm gonna go over here first, I guess.
Yeah, push it.
You gotta start it, then you can
push
it.
Anything. What
you
do
have
here?
To initiate the thing first.
There you go.
I pressed X in front of it already. It didn't do anything.
There you go.
What the fuck?
No, you gotta move them in order, I guess.
Yes, you do.
Awful.
They're
awful.
Numbered. They're just numbered for the hell of it. Just says one of them.
And of course, here comes fucking what's his name. I wonder if I can just rocket launch the fuck out of him.
Rocket him.
The fuck.
Nope.
Rocket
here comes
launch
what's
him.
His name.
Yeah.
You don't even know fucking.
Comes what's his face?
Wow. Oh, good job.
Well, guess what? You're
I
out.
Hit him four times. I'm out of rockets, and it didn't do anything.
Oh.
Okay. Then.
Use the fucking rail gun, man.
Here we go.
All right, so it's gonna fire, and then I gotta lure him over there.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Well, if he dies again, he loses the rocket launcher. Ooh.
What are you doing? Get out of that corner!
Ah. Fucking idiots.
Is it gonna fire or what? It's not firing!
Dude, fucking patience!
The cannon is not firing.
Dude, did you not hear that charging sound?
Oh, dude. Gonna get it though, right?
Oh, good.
It looks like it. I'm not sure.
Probably will.
What is he doing?
Get out of the
menu, dumbass!
Oh my god!
Blasted his fucking ass.
No, it didn't, dude. It
really.
Fucking missed him.
Really.
All right, now lure him to that open space that it made.
Oh, just.
You...
You might actually die here.
Yeah.
Fire!
Oh yeah, he's dead. Yeah, he's fucking definitely
right
dead.
Up his ass! Oh! Right up fucking Nemesis's ass! You got the
it,
ultimate
it hit
fucking
his
enemy.
Back. You're stupid.
Damn!
Oh my god.
What did his ass? His ass is more funny.
What? Stupid. He's still alive!
What are you...
This is insane!
Dude, just shut... Get the fuck out.
He's still alive!
Exterminate it, please.
Exterminate!
What the fuck?
Huh?
Mmm.
Finish it!
Finish the fight. Oh, she's walking up to him authoritatively. Look at this. Oh, there's the stars.
Fucking stars.
I'll give you stars. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
She gave him stars.
Best one-liner in a fucking video game right there.
Shut up.
I'll give you stars. Oh, you want stars, AJ?
AJ's just had enough. He's
I'll
like,
give you stars.
I'll give you stars.
Five stars.
Rate the video 5 stars.
You got blown up live on
TV. Nice picture.
What about here comes I like this game.
War never changes, you know?
You know, there's problems, but I like this game.
Well, you know, it was a revolutionary game. It was really ahead of its time, and,
if you watch the whole playthrough, I'm pretty sure that you know my thoughts on the game. I really do feel like this game was kind of phoned in. It does not feel like the other two Resident Evils. There's a lot of things
get
they
the
added
fuck
to the game to definitely make it much worse, including random enemy spawns, exploding barrels and bombs on walls that kill you instantly.
That's what you don't like? They don't
belong is this, there. Is this guy for real?
That's the problem?
I just think
the enemy encounters are more randomized and there are explosions that can hurt you. That's the problem.
From what people are telling me, this was not even supposed to be Resident Evil 3. This was supposed to
shut
be
the
spin-off.
You told us this already. Oh my god.
You were located in the world, but Resident Evil Code Veronica, which was supposed to be Resident Evil 3, had its development significantly, and therefore they said, well, let's release
Veronica?
This one as Resident Evil 3,
yes.
Even though it is incredibly similar
to
with a few weird changes.
Yeah, you did.
And then Code Veronica came out and became its own thing.
We might, maybe we'll do that tonight. We've been on a little Resident Evil kick lately, you know, maybe, be a little next there for us.
I can definitely tell. You can tell by playing the differences.
We'll see what happens next week.
As really polished as the first two games. But at the same time, it's got its own charm. It's got its own kind of classic vibe to it.
Uh-huh.
I did like it overall.
Oh my god.
He liked it.
I did like it overall.
No, he hated it.
So anyway, I would like to say thanks very much.
Aww.
Yeah, see, here's the director was Kazuhiro Oyama, not Shinji Mikami.
He didn't direct the second game either.
Every Resident Evil game that is a numbered entry. There's still a few I haven't played, like Resident Evil 0, Resident Evil Code Veronica. So there are a few great of F.
F.
You.
F. That's awesome.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
hey, AJ, look at that.
Great.
Hold on, everyone. I stopped recording, but apparently there's an epilogue here, which I didn't know.
Oh.
After escaping the city, Jill set out to join Chris Redfield. However, all she found was an empty hideout of Chris's. On the floor was Chris's knife. Jill left without hesitation because she firmly believes that Chris is still alive. She'll search for him until she finds him.
Yeah.
Then they can go and put an end to Umbrella. That's it. That's the epilogue. What
yes.
the fuck? That's the whole epilogue. I mean,
yes.
God, fuck this.
One more.
This game is so poorly designed. Seriously, what did
poorly
they do?
Made.
Poorly made.
Poorly.
Oh boy.
Why the moans?
Put this with him quacking off.
Sounds like quite the struggle.
It has the rusty, rusty crank, so.
This is starting to get a little disturbing now.
Sounds like a really bad porno.
Take this part for a bad porno.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Well.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so that is Resident Evil 3. Ladies and gentlemen of this panel, your thoughts on this playthrough?
I can't wait till Phil plays this again when it gets remastered.
Oh god.
I don't think he will. I really doubt it.
I don't know. I think he might with the hype that 1 and 0 got.
He's definitely going
to. It's a possibility. If that's the case, I'll be happy.
I don't think this was like a well-regarded playthrough for him at all.
No.
Not at all.
So I really, really doubt it. But yeah, a well made. This is how you don't play. Pretty fun. And boy, this was a doozy. This was a long one. So people that stuck around the whole time, you get the seal of approval. You get the dogs. You guys are our dogs. So I don't know. Final thoughts before we get out of here for tonight.
I'll give you stars.
Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys very much for tuning into this broadcast. For myself, Mr. AJ, Ms. Zombie, Ms. Shad, and Mr. Lipple, we love you. Go fuck yourselves. Good night.
Where are the ink ribbons?
I'll show you some fucking ink ribbons.